We are. And that means it's Minecraft Monday over here at Camp Kill Commentary, and we're about to play 8 hours of Arrowguard, like we are going to do every Monday all winter. I believe it's Monday 22nd, 6 o'clock. And, yeah. If you watched the last stream, you know it ended with me and all my friends getting in a fight, and I was not proud of that. A lot of comments said that they enjoyed the fight, and it was quite entertaining. Well, at least we could be entertaining while we're ripping each other apart. Anyways, like I said, we're live, and if we're live, you know what that means. I have to get links and put them everywhere at the speed of light without knowing what I'm doing. Live now. I go to this control room thing. And I gotta go to info and settings. Come on, do this with me. We're going to monetization. Hitting yes, because we're greedy YouTubers and we need our $3 a year. We need that shit in our pocket. There it is. Alright, that's good. Live events. Now I'm a little scared to play today, but this might be one of the last games before we get the upgrade. And when we get the upgrade, Arrowguard is officially in its second age. Which means that we change the rules. And whenever the rules change of Arrowguard or anything changes, a big, big monumental change, we do it. We change the age. You might see a new structure to the live stream today. This is Arrowguard Live Number 16, part 1. So instead of doing 16 and 17 in the same night, I'm going to do part 1, part 2. Yeah. Edelbrock is already here. So is Candy Camaro. They're in the chat, and they are both freaking awesome people. They're in here before I could even type a heart. So that heart is for them, and this heart is for anyone who's going to join later. All right. I think we're live. Boom. Wait, get bigger. Bigger.
Get bigger.
Shh. I'm talking to the stream picture, not anything that you might have been thinking about. We go to Twitter. Boom. If you get this link on your Twitter, please reshare it. Get people in here. Let's get rowdy. Let's be crazy. Let's play some Minecraft together. Just put the link in everybody's Twitter. Tweet away. Whew. Alright. A retarded commentator has tweeted, "How many of you keep refreshing Twitter to see if Camp Kill started the stream?" I'm going to give that a star, and I'm going to retweet it, and I'm going to reply to him and say, "Live now." But he already knows that because he's here, so I'm wasting everybody's time. Wasting everybody's time? You're in Vegas right now, Juan? Oh, I'm sorry you can't play either, but you're in Vegas, so I hope you're there winning money or something. I'm going to put this microphone far away from me where it's got to go. Hoo-wee! Yes! Alright, as you know, Christmas is right up our asses right now. We are so close to Christmas. Put on my headphones. I need this. Okay, do I got everything? I got coffee. I got my vape. Today we are vaping Five Pawns Grandmaster, which is a peanut butter caramel mixture weird delicious thing. So if you're worried about me vaping, don't worry. I got it. Mic is set up. And we are going to Arrowguard, folks. Boom! As we know, Arrowguard is always played on hard. Always take off invite only. Everyone on my friends list can join this game. Just send a friend request to Mr. Sif on PS4. No space. MRSIFF. It looks like Mrs. If. But if anybody starts calling me that, I'm going to just start removing them from my friends list. So don't do that. Oh, man. I'm so afraid. Once I hit load, it's load. Once I hit load, it's load. Whew. As we all know, once we go into Arrowguard, we are no longer these mere mortals of flesh and bone from the three-dimensional universe we know is real. We become Arrowguardians. Let's go. Let's go do this. I'm not afraid. Let's go. Who's gonna fight with me today? Who's gonna kill my cows? Ain't no one gonna kill my cows. Another day, another diamond. You're right, Areeb. You're right. Come on. Load faster. Thank you. Whew. Once again, we return to the mighty land of Aerogard. I'm on a little tower thing that I built. Look at that. Woo! That's dangerous. And here we are. People are allowed to start joining at whatever speed they feel necessary. Me? I'm just grabbing potatoes. Old potato. Spider eye. Fuck a spider eye. So, last stream, there was a disruption in the family. We all got crazy. Some of you are probably wondering, what up, Ink? Hey, bro, hold on. Let me get in a shack and get you in a party. Yeah, let me lay down in bed, too, because I'm lazy. I hear you, Pickles. They don't hear you right now. I gotta fix that. Just give me one second. You know I'm slow. Old people are slow. We don't know anything. You young people. You're the smart ones. Where you at, Ink? Where you at, Ink? No, what's... Okay. Invite. David, welcome to the stream. Good to see you, bro. I believe today you're gonna try to get in here, right? That'd be awesome.
That would be awesome.
Dude, why don't they have the people who are online at the top of the list? Okay? If you're watching this PS4, do that shit. That shit has to be done. What? Did I miss him? I'm not good at this shit. His name starts with an I, right? Yeah, it's got him. There he is. Hello, my sheep friends. Get into the party. Let's see. Brock's in here. We gotta get him in here. Staff's in here. Croc is in here. Nice!
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Ink!
Hey, Mr. Sid.
Before I come out there, I gotta invite some people. So, give me one minute. You know how this is.
Yep, totally. I got used to the routine.
It's pretty loud, isn't it? My bad.
I don't mind, don't worry.
Brock and Croc. Where's M Staff? Staff. Boosh. Alright. Night Sabers wants to know if I'll be rapping today in the stream. If I'll be doing a little rap ditty for the kitties. No. If you watch this series, which you most likely don't, we don't rap in this stream. We beat the shit out of each other, we fight with each other, we worship fictional gods, and we try to survive.
We're weirdos.
Role play. RPG PvP.
Yep. Exactly.
Who's walking around in the village down there? Good guys? Greetings, Croc.
It's me and Croc.
Yeah.
Thank you, Croc. The ultimate duo. The holy man.
So in case neither of you know, which I know you both already do, but I'm still going to bring it up for anyone who doesn't know. As soon as we get this update.
Yeah, no regen.
We're going to turn regen off, which means you will not naturally heal anymore. We will all become mortal. Well, sir, if you start selling apples, I would consider, instead of calling that a store, you might consider calling yourself a medical doctor. That sounds like...
Exactly.
That sounds like being a doctor. People are going to need doctors.
Wanna, Does anyone want to make some easy diamonds and gold?
Easy diamonds and gold. Wait, I want to make easy diamonds and gold. What have you heard?
You know, well, I'm gonna...
what I need is someone to go to the Nether and get me 2 blaze rods.
Oh, no
way.
Sir.
No way, you need to go in there. No way.
That's pretty expensive shit.
Easy diamond, easy gold. We can do anything. Come on, we're all happy.
And where is my skin? Where is my skin? Oh no, my skin is missing.
I don't know where I'm going. I do. Even though I kind of do. I kind of gave it back to Tyler's place because I still have stuff there that he let me put in rather than
See that? That little bit of heart that I just took? That would cost 9 gold to heal with a healing apple. Which takes 9 gold to make. Just that little fucking damage I took falling off that little stair right there. No regen is going to be amazing. People are going to be dying left and right, so people have an easier time getting in, which I'm all for that.
Yeah. And then, I'm trying to get the sanctuary now, trying to investigate certain utensils, or get certain items that I'm up there, and then rush back before tonight, because, when we get off, then I don't want to go out there when no regen's on.
I made a fucking thing out there, and it was not... I made a trip out there, to the north, all the way to the north. It took me, over an hour. And it was deadly. Fuck that. God bless you if that's where you're going.
Never.
Seth, did you have another portal?
I don't have another portal on my property. I don't believe in nether portals.
Cubby does.
Cubby's here. We gotta get him in here, but hold on 1 second.
Yeah, I'm gonna need some Cubby.
Gonna need me some Cubby up in this motherfucker. I'll warn you now, Cubby's a piece of shit, so... Oh, wait, that was wrong.
He's greedy.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, this is...
Real greedy.
Wow, this place is crazy.
What place is crazy?
I think I'm near Tyler's place.
Oh, okay.
I'll make my way back.
Oh, nice. If you're near Tyler's place, I'm gonna meet you up there, because I'm heading there, too.
It's like a giant tower, and...
Yeah,
wow, Cubby's way at the bottom. He's got an X in his name. Alright. Alright. Now I'm gonna tell you right now. Hey, Canadian gamer, how's it going? What's up, bro? I'm gonna tell you guys right now. Last stream, you saw one of our own people rob another person for cows.
Oh, yeah.
And that led to a big debacle.
Yeah.
And then the Queen of Pigs. Speaking of pigs, look at them pigs. Look at them pigs! The Queen of Pigs settled it legally. So we cannot legally have a problem with it anymore. It's been settled. Crime is erased.
And like, what problem? I don't even remember it.
But... it is my legal right to enforce trade sanctions. I will not be trading with the Grimmites anymore.
I see.
We love them. We don't want fights with them. We definitely don't want them hurt, because they are, you know, brothers and sisters of ours. But I personally will not be trading with them out of this castle.
Hi.
Hi. So, M-Staff...
yeah.
We've had long talks about what your future holds in this world.
Definitely.
Now, I'll tell you right now, I'm looking for a head knight. Every kingdom needs a head knight. I will have a throne, so I'll be a real king. A real king!
A real one.
A real boy. So I was wondering...
I'm a new boy now.
I was wondering what you think about serving as a head knight under any king. Like, is that something you're looking to do with your life?
Yes, definitely.
Now, you have the options of being the head knight of any kingdom that will take you, or start your own kingdom, obviously. But I'm willing to make it worth your time to be a knight. But you'd have to realize two things. One, it means you have to, like, run all the knights. So that means you have to, like, work alongside them without pissing them off. while keeping them under control. You also have to be the head of military. And you have to.
I just found a tombstone that says, "Rip Mr. Sif, December 10th, 14th, his second death."
Yeah, I fell there. I fell down there. But most importantly, Staff, you have to arrest me if I break our own laws. Our laws are very important in this castle. I'm not taking anybody who doesn't take Dragon Way seriously. I'm not taking any of these new age Grimmites. Or these fucking savages up north who think it's okay to be psychos. So,
yeah.
What I'm offering you is all my knights, they get equipped. I'm willing to equip you with some fancy shit. But the most important thing is eventually it'll mean that you will definitely become a king once you graduate. You don't have to be first knight forever.
I'm back.
What up, Croc?
Yay.
And the most important thing is, like, I want to make sure that nobody out of this castle starts breaking the rules.
All these glitchy cows in Tyler's land. It's like ghost cows.
We have enough people on this land who don't give a damn about tradition and the way we roll. So I want to make sure that we stay the pure bloods.
That's the one rocking. I don't know, they didn't.
Yeah, it's normal.
Yeah.
Okay.
So do you think that you would be interested in that job?
Yeah, definitely.
All right, I'm going to put your payment in a box, so hold on a second.
Okay. Are we going to have a huge ceremony like last time?
I'm hoping that anybody who wants to come to the first night ceremony is inauguration. Am I saying that right? Probably not.
Yeah, inauguration.
There's something I'm missing here. What was it? It needs that. Don't look in that box. Nobody look in that box. It's a special box. What's in the box? Don't even look at the stream. Just look away.
It's a special box. It's a
special, special box.
How's it going?
I thought I had something I did not have, but I don't have it.
Hey, does fire protection protect you against lava?
Yes.
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 Okay.
Cubby!
Yes, sir.
What up? Sexy bastard.
I watched that video, Zip.
Did you watch all of them?
For it. And I'm dumb. No, just the one.
You should have. You had to watch their first one. The third one you watched, and that one's good.
No, I watched the first one.
Oh, the being creative?
No, it's the love one.
No, that's not the first one. That's their newest one.
Oh, I thought.
That's the one their Kickstarter made like $100,000 to fucking make. You gotta watch the first one, the one that made them famous. For those of you who don't know what we're talking about the viral video on YouTube called "Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared." Watch all three parts.
God, I love those.
Yeah, a lot of people like them shits. It's good stuff.
What does this horny like?
All right, for those in the stream, check it out. This is what my head knight is getting for his duties. Not bad, huh? Huh?
I'm gonna mute my TV. You sound the room way too loud.
Yeah, you're echoing. Somebody's echoing. Alright. If you want to come to the ceremony, just come up in here. Staff, don't open that box, but you can stand next to that box when the ceremony begins. Does anybody else want to see this happen?
I would,
but I'm too far away, dude.
I understand. You're very far away.
Yeah.
Cubby can't come to your ceremony. He apologizes. Don't open that box. Just to remind you, we are in New Dragoria. This is the date it was created. We are here to defend an old tradition in an old way. A lot of people are coming in here playing their new fucking fangled way that they think is going to lead them to happiness. No, it's going to lead them to ruin. And we're going to be filthy fucking rich. As my knight, bro, I need you to become powerful, rich, trained in the way, and keep all of our younger knights in line from breaking our rule. But you gotta do it gracefully. You can't just be like, oh, Croc, you fucked up. Now I'm gonna fuck you up. These are your boys. They all gotta look up to you as like, yeah, that's my homie leader. Can you do that, Staff?
Yeah, figure.
Yes, I can.
Alright, bro, I trust you. You are a great hero in this land. You have killed motherfuckers who have attacked all of us, and you're a beast. And I would like to just thank you for that and welcome you to the family and say, please be my head knight. And if you accept, open that chest and take your it's not a gift, but it's your gear for your job.
Payment.
Right.
It's still meant upon
payment. And if there's anything you'd like to say upon receiving this title, I would love to hear it.
I've got really nothing to say.
Spoken like a true Dragonite, my friend. Open the box and accept it if you accept the title.
I do accept.
Yeah, let's go.
Everything in there is to assure that you could kick everyone's ass and most importantly start off a rich man.
Alright.
I figure that stack of gold's gonna help.
Yeah.
All right, party! Everybody party! Cookies! Yeah. I think these are cookies.
Cookies for everyone.
I think they're cookies.
Really? Those cookies? No rotten flesh?
Really
I would think rotten flesh was called for.
Oh, yeah, I do want to get a little bubbly.
Oh, man, come on. You can do it right, man.
I don't have any rotted flesh? Am I out of flesh?
How is that possible?
I know,
That's a tragedy.
No, I have a few.
Oh, don't worry. I got 25.
Oh, nice. Well, I got some here. I'm not hungry enough to eat it.
I don't eat rotten flesh.
Nameless one, giraffe meow. Welcome, William Summers. Welcome. Welcome to the stream. You know the deal. There's rotted flesh everywhere, guys. You could eat it if you like. You could eat whatever flesh you like. Who's echoing? Who's got their TV so loud?
My one isn't. I'm muted mine.
Here, I'm gonna... I think it's Sir.
Alright, Staff, you're ahead of law, bro.
Slim line.
Which means I don't have to worry about law in this land anymore because somebody's fucking controlling that shit. I will hardly ever.
How does it feel, Staff? How does it feel to be like in your position?
Feels amazing.
Top of the world, Ma.
And like I said, if you get acquainted with the laws, which you already know them, but like if you ever see me breaking our own laws, even in the slightest detail, I want you to fucking either fine me or arrest me or warn me, whatever, you know. Your job is to make sure that this family is fucking legit in the eyes of the dragon himself. It's an old tradition. It goes back to first age. It's the shit. Why can't I get hungry?
Well, my religion's about to die.
I know. I'm trying to do that too. We're trying to get hungry.
Somebody starved to death. Croc makes...
Sucks.
Who's in the game, Nameless One? We have me. We have Ink, the head priest of the sheep religion, who discovered the sheep god. King Edel Brock, the mighty king who is trying to earn his right to build again. We have Slimline, which I don't know who that is, so he kind of creeps me out.
He's a cool guy. I met him.
Oh, M. Staff, the head knight of my castle of Dragor, the head knight of Dragor. And we have Croc, which is I just whooped your ass. And, of course, Cubby. And those last two names are obviously Knights of the Crown, and they're the shit. And Canadians got game just joined. Hey.
Oh.
Why can't I get hungry?
Gaming is in here.
Are you getting hungry? Is anybody here getting hungry?
Yeah, I got like half a hungry bar down.
Oh, man. I guess I'm just really, really energetic, so I never get hungry.
Like, you feel like you're moving fast, but you're not.
Oh, it didn't even... Did it? Did I get bubbles? Yeah, everybody, look. People say, why do you eat rotten flesh? Look at that. Look at those bubbles. Bubbles. Bubbles.
Bubbles.
Getting fucked up on zombie flesh. It's an old, old tradition.
Wow.
Nice. Welcome to the family, M-Staff. It is a pleasure. You're a better warrior than I'll ever be. Also, as all knights, M-Staff, also as all knights, you don't have to live in no village or anything. You can make a little shack up here if you wanted to. You technically have a room in this house, and one will be made for you. It'll be a nice room. What up, Canadian? We gotta get him in here.
Oh, yeah, totally.
Do-do-do. So are you guys all aware of what we're doing today? Today we're attacking Cubby.
Yeah, let's do it.
Good luck with that.
Fuck you.
Warm game now.
All right, we're good. We're good.
That's funny shit.
Oh, and another cool thing about your job is you don't have to work or do anything to live on this land, dude. You're now a boss. Your job is just maintaining law.
He's a boss.
Any crimes happen on this land, they're your concern. You need redstone?
Yeah.
You got it, bro. Anything you need, you got it.
See, I'll buy it off you.
No, you don't have to buy anything. Your title alone is going to get you everything you want.
You sure?
Yes, sir. Where are you?
Everything you want.
Listen. I've had very few head knights in my life, and every single one of them became great kings or powerful people. You need anything, you come to me, I will give it to you. It's not a gift. You need it for your duties. That's your job. I don't expect you to pay for your job. You know what I mean? Roger Dodger. Just don't ever come to me and say, I need 26 diamonds to do my job.
Oh, I have to go get obsidian because I have to make my way into the nether soon.
I'll bring you to come.
You're going on a nether run?
If we're gonna go ultra,
yeah, I gotta go get myself
back. Alright, Croc, listen to me. Every time you die in that nether, I personally believe it's not a law. There's a few of us who believe it. Brock believes it. I believe it. Piggy believes it. Some people don't. They're just like, it's an old superstition. But every time you die in there, you lose 10% of your soul.
Yeah, I know.
I've already lost 20% of my soul.
Alright, who is it? Brock?
What
I'll
do you
bring
mean?
It to
who's going to Cubby? You guys are going to Cubby's?
Yeah.
Well, yeah, because I got the portal here.
Cubby, is there anything you want to trade along the way? Is there anything you want to buy, sell? Since people are making the way?
Yeah, not at this time. I just got one goal right now.
That's fine.
I just want to get this thing built so I can get the. My rules up, or my laws up.
How much is it for carrots?
How much is it for carrots?
I mean,
carrots.
Yeah.
The carrots in that chest, are you hungry? Are you a citizen? Are
yeah,
you doing work?
I only have like 10 food.
Look, man, just take a stack of those carrots, make them last, and do work for the kingdom. Do you understand?
Yeah.
I don't sell food. I know Turtle sells food, and I don't want to cut his underline, but anybody who does work on my property, they get fed. Lunch is part of the job, you know what I'm saying? And I don't care what you do, just help something, you know? Like, hitting these melons is worth something. I don't care. Leave a stack of cobble. Yeah, we are trying to evolve. And the age of mortality is coming. The next update, we all become mortal, meaning even building a wall is going to be dangerous. Every wound you take will cost gold to heal.
So, good thing you got up.
What up, Cassandra? Good to see you. Good to see you. Hey, Dumbo! I'm not ignoring you, bro. I'm sorry, I was just explaining stuff to people. Hello, Dumbo, my little bro. I didn't mean to ignore you.
You were right, reminded me. I still have my rent to pay.
As you can see... This is what's going to look like our library all the way around. This kind of motif.
I think you need to buy some books, Seth.
I do need to buy some books, and I do need to buy some leather.
Yeah.
I'm willing to buy both, bro, but I think those two knights have already left.
What the one? Echo.
Yeah, there is echo in here. Somebody is echoing. We can hear everything we're saying through.
I think it's Slimline or...
Slim's not in our party.
I mean,
I mean, I always echo to you guys, but they don't hear that on the stream.
Okay, yep. I have my red...
It's Christmas. It's coming, guys. We're all going to have a little Christmas time. Christmas.
What's the Gregorian equivalent of Christmas?
The only holidays we really worship, like holidays don't come yearly or on a date. We just like do certain ceremonies at times. But the one holiday we do often is building holidays.
Alright, so then I'm gonna have to change that. I don't want to keep all these. I don't know if they're gonna remind you, but I still have community service to put pay for breaking.
Huh?
For a holiday. What? Remember when I burned down Wolverine?
Well.
I still have community service.
Well, the thing is, it's hard to do dates because we don't have a calendar. Nobody's invented one. There's been talk of inventing calendars, redstone contraptions that could keep track of what day it is. And once you have that, well then, you could have a week system and stuff. Time is not calculated
well here.
Well,
you can make some other stuff like the first rain and a bunch of dry, like no rain. That can be like something.
What, like rain?
Yeah, like rain, the first rain, after not raining after a while.
Rain is a water god thing. Anything that does with rain is with the water god. There's never been a priest or a strong worshiper of the water god. We just know it exists.
Okay. He's just there. Okay,
we don't know much about that religion. We assume there's a lot to it. Like me and Cubby were talking the other day, there's also another god, there's the lava god, or the lava demon.
Yeah, he's a demon, I don't know.
Nobody worships or writes about that religion, but he's obviously, whatever is behind lava is very greedy. Even if you're not from Arrowguard, you know, for 100% fact, come on, admit it, there is something living inside lava that eats diamonds, and it's hungry for them. It's more greedy than we are, so I don't know if it's an enemy to our people or if it's something we should respect. I don't know. I build with a lot of lava.
But I think it doesn't like us getting wealth for the dragon.
Well, that's your theory on it, and we'd have to theologians would have to get together and debate it. I personally think, since it's made of fire, that's fire. That right there is a good sign that it might be our homie.
Because
it's made of fire, and it's greedy. It's not robbing us, like, illegally. It's taking advantage of our stupidity. I don't know. Whatever it is, it should be kind of revered or feared. There's something in lava that fucking eats our shit.
Do you know the check that you put M-Stack's stuff in there when you give him a head knight? That's where I put your rent.
Rent?
Yeah.
Who's talking right now? Canadian?
Yep.
There's nowhere to live up here unless you're a knight. You don't have to pay me rent. Didn't you buy a house in the village?
I did, but I thought that was still technically your land.
No, the village is not my land. That was something that was discussed in a long... There was a comment section, and, like, both sides got a little upset that they had to argue their points, but they were both right, so... That village belongs to all dragon kingdoms. That's... It's not one person's kingdom. But But we all honor whoever the duke of that kingdom is. It's not sovereign land, but it's still Dragonite land, but it's not mine, it's not Grimm's, it's not Piggy's. If you become a king, it's yours too. You know what I mean? But whoever controls it is the duke, and that's Turtle for now. Anybody could become the duke. You could become a filthy rich citizen who's just, like, awesome at doing something, and then Turtle's like, I don't want to be the duke anymore. Turtle will someday...
You know what? Screw you guys.
Well, Turtle's going to become a king one day, so it's going to be his choice to either, one, we convert that land into his kingdom, or he moves to another place and builds a bigger castle, and yeah.
Well, you did say
to
contribute, so it's just a little something to help the kingdom.
Yeah, exactly. There you go.
It's fantastic,
okay? Thank you, sir. I just want to make sure you know that you'd have to... Do I need glowstone? Yeah. If you're getting glowstone in there, just know that glowstone's worth a lot of money. Especially when it starts disappearing in the nether and we don't reset the nether. So, if you're a glowstone poacher...
It's not on my part. I'm over here now. I'm going.
You should have came with me.
You know, it's possible that somewhere on this map we might build a portal. You know that portals are dangerous, right?
Yeah.
Like, extremely dangerous. Like, within our lore and story and within reality, that's, like, people could come into your lands through that shit. And it happens. So we don't put them on my property. So that shit's crazy.
I want to know what the nether looks like inside.
Have you never gone to the nether? Have you never seen it?
Not in this world.
Not in this world, though. I went in there. That's where I got the shit I'm building with now. I have to go in there for, I buy netherrack, whoever's in there. Just throwing that out there.
Oh, yeah, I got netherrack.
I'll pay a good price for it.
How much
do I want for what?
A stack of netherrack.
A stack? I don't know. I'll pay per stack.
I want that blaze rods.
Nether poaching is fucking hard work. If you're gonna be out there doing it, people will pay. Cause some people will not go in there, like me. Unless it's a holy mission. What is this?
Is there such thing as missionaries?
Missionaries? What do you mean?
Yeah. Like spreading Gregorian religion.
It depends on what you count as a missionary, but like nobody's ever said I'm a missionary. I go out and I spread religions. You know what I'm saying? But, like, what's the sheep guy? The sheep guy, he doesn't have a fucking kingdom yet, and he goes around preaching, so he's kind of a missionary.
I'm a missionary, let's go.
I guess we're all kind of missionaries in a weird way, but being a strict, straight-up missionary, like, who goes to impoverished nations and spreads their religion or kills them if they don't learn it?
No.
Nobody's ever, like, officially done that. That'd be cool.
I just
found
a bunch of mushrooms.
This is why if I ever decide to make a sheep jockey, I'll make it for you guys.
Nice. I buy all books. I want books. Soon I'll be buying anybody who wants to write signs.
Officially, I have 6 stacks of gold. 6 stacks of wool? 2 stacks of gold.
Oh, nice. I thought you said wool. I would.
That
shit.
I was like, I'll totally buy that.
But I want wool.
I'll actually literally waste stacks of gold on stacks of wool.
That hardened clay shit's gonna be good.
Oh, yeah, and stained clay.
I really want to go back to Sanctuary.
Dude, that is so far away. You really want to go all the way to the north? Do you know what kind of trip that is?
I did it once. I don't know if I can do it again, but I have like everything set though. I thought it through and everything.
God bless you.
Do you mind if I come with you? Because I haven't really explored the north completely.
Totally. I actually have the cords screenshot on my phone. So I'm looking off the cords and I have like a set direction.
Cubby left the game.
Oh, what? Oh, no, you gotta be kidding me.
I'm telling you left the game.
Yeah, I'm lagging too another. Jeez. No, I'm not. Wait, what?
Cubby's joined the game.
Inge, I'm coming up back up to the...
Meet me at the Tyler's house. He told me that if I ever decide to venture out or something, I can take stuff out. I'm not going to take this stuff. I'm going to just take whatever food I bought and kind of ration off that.
Okay.
Oh,
I cannot.
Tyler's house? Yeah, Tyler's.
Okay.
Alright.
I got to drop off some money because I want to really pay him for letting me save him.
Cool.
Alright.
Huh?
Go over that's there. Cool.
My new place. Whew. Somebody said Cubby sounds like Homer. William Summer said Cubby sounds like Homer.
it was Fred Flintstone last time.
I agree with Fred Flintstone, but Homer?
Yeah.
Homer?
Oh, man.
That's awesome.
It's always nice to be loved.
I'm friendly with Cubby.
I have a lot of human, so don't worry about one.
Pistons.
Oh, okay, thanks.
Missionary
get
position,
back.
Nameless one said.
But fine, if you're going to section that sanctuary, this must be a good opportunity.
Make
for
a
me,
secret door.
Nameless,
I don't do those secret doors. That painting shit, I don't do that.
I love Nameless One because he actually came to my videos.
Nameless One is awesome. It's one of my favorite advisors in the stream.
I love you, Nameless One.
We love the nameless back. One. Eventually, in the library, I'm gonna make a scrying section to talk to.
Let me look at my map and see which direction we should go for a class.
Anyway, it is not nice to lie, Night Sabers. You're right. I agree with that dude in the stream. It's not nice to lie.
Yeah.
But eventually, in the library, I'm going to make a scrying section, and I'm going to have it where you can talk to the actual people in the stream, and the most known people in the stream, I'll have signs saying their names, so you could, like, you know,
I gotta check if I
ask them advice.
Holy crap, how much cows does this guy have?
Who has a lot of cows?
Lot.
You had Tyler's cows?
Tyler.
Yeah.
Yeah, he let me stay.
He has quite a few cows.
I have residence here.
Quite a few cows.
Holy.
That's animalism. Once you control the cows, you control the meat and the leather, and then you can charge whatever the fuck you find. Cubby, how much for a stack of leather?
A stack of 64? Holy shit.
64
that's
leather.
Be expensive, man.
Yeah,
that's
I know.
Gonna be expensive. Dude.
No shit, but come on, bro. You own it. Think about it.
Last time we talked about a stack and a half of gold.
Stack and a half of gold, that's it?
Yeah. We talked, well, yeah, that's when I said I didn't think I charged enough. And
yeah, I would rip me
off
a little more.
I would sell a stack, no, I would sell a stack and a half to you, Sif, but I want some slimes thrown in on it.
And we gotta go.
You want slime?
Throw him in on the deal, yes.
I got slime to throw down in.
I know
deal.
You do.
Heck yes, I do.
Yeah, this way.
Well, let me be honest with you. I am trying to get this price as low as possible because I want to be richer than you.
Yep.
Yeah, I know you do. You're going to be richer than me anyway, Sam. So come on. We both know that.
Alright, we're heading out to Sanctuary.
Yeah.
You guys are going to Sanctuary?
Yep.
Hold on, before you go, let me just tell you, listen. Your path to Sanctuary will last you many moons. One day you will return. Please do not die on your way. If you die, you are a bitch. And then it thunders outside. Do you hear the thunder? I'm only kidding. You won't be a bitch, but please don't die.
Yeah, wait. We should probably make boats before.
Did you guys bring food? Did you bring food? Did you pack yourself a lunch?
Clean pair of underwear.
Yes, Mom, yes.
Did you get...
Wait, one sec, okay?
There's a lot of food in the boxes upstairs. I hope you at least took a stack apiece.
Oh, we took our own food.
What? You took your own food? Good luck. Don't die out there. It's raining. Bring your galoshes and an umbrella. Those dudes are going to fucking die out there. You guys are fucking not... We'll see. Get to Sanctuary and back alive with neither one of you dying, and I will... I'll give you each a diamond. That is a quest.
Yeah. Oh, I rolled 8 quarters.
Nice.
I've
got 2 cows. I just got 7 leather.
Oh my gosh. Nice. You down like right in front of you.
Fucking lightning crashing all over.
Turtle!
Over here in the wilderness.
What up, turtle?
I'm right in front of you. Kick on Bear Grylls. Maybe you can survive that. Alright. You're gonna do a lot of walking.
You guys are going to die out there. You're gonna die.
It's just that suspense. The lightning.
Damn it, I can't breathe.
Oh, yeah. Alright, don't care.
What are you getting at that place?
Sanctuary,
yeah. What are you getting at Sanctuary?
I'm investigating for something, and I'm taking the sheep and getting a bunch of wool.
There's sheep up there? There's sheep locked up up there?
Hey, I'm Staff. Have you found any Never Fortresses?
Yep. Sheep.
You should probably kill those sheep.
I know, I am. I'm taking that rule. Even, they're pretty glitchy, too. They disappear and never come back. Then they come back.
I will buy any, leaves that anybody have.
Any
blaze
what?
Blaze rods.
Yeah, that's, I'm hoping he can get a few blaze rods.
Yeah, dude, I found a blaze rod.
Yeah,
you need, like, fire resistant potions.
I'll buy blaze rods.
And I'm hoping
big money.
Somebody had blaze rods to make a potion brewing stand, you know?
You just need to dig a tunnel to wherever your, the blaze guys are.
I'd get those blaze rods before no regen comes into the game. Because after that, that shit's going to be hard.
I see an invisible bird in front of me. Oh, really? Yeah.
Do you know how hard it is not to get hurt in this game? That's what it's going to be. No regen is going to make every time you get hurt permanent damage. That's impossible.
That's why I'm going Sanctuary today.
Yeah.
Not like tomorrow or the day after that. This is the best option.
Your last immortal quest.
Yeah. Wait, what are you guys doing? What do you mean, regen?
Oh, again, I'll explain it. I'll probably explain this a few times tonight. But when we get the update, we're going to be going ultra-hardcore version with no regen, meaning that you will no longer naturally heal. You know what I'm saying? It means that, like, you're gonna have to get a potion or.
We gotta go tippy-tip because we're
or a golden apple. Potions and golden apples are the only way you're gonna get hearts back when you're hurt.
But, oh my gosh, that's gonna be hard, man.
Yes, it's gonna be hard. It's gonna be real life. Each life you have will be a mortal life.
Alright, we got to walk on right now.
Wait, 1 sec.
So get used to it now, because it's coming. Bless you.
I'm Saf, have you found any blaze stones?
Yep.
Yeah,
you can't survive. Unless you have, like, a fire.
Would you want to maybe...
Oh, crap.
blaze rods?
I didn't even know that.
She didn't die in her fall.
M-Staff, you're in the nether right now?
Yeah.
Oh my god, be careful, don't die in there.
I just came out though.
Oh, thank god.
There's another portal in the desert.
M-Staff, can I trade you some diamonds or gold for a blaze rod?
I didn't get blaze rods.
You found a blaze spawn?
Yeah, but it didn't get any. There's like three spawned at once, and then you just get killed. Unless you have like fire protection or something like that.
It's danger, yeah, danger.
You're gonna have fire. Stranger danger!
Danger time.
I don't have a creeper for a second, vine.
Alright, can I give you like 10 diamonds to show me where it is?
I will get back on
diamonds to show you just where it is.
Yeah.
Ooh. Wow.
I don't know what you want.
Thunder and lightning.
I don't want to go back in there though.
Oh, I'm so glad. I'm so glad you don't want to go back into the Nether. I only go in there
that place
for
is hell.
It is.
It's like a crazy adventure.
There's
like
bad stuff in that Nether, and people are like, "Oh, it's no big deal," and I'm like, "Oh, it's a
big
deal."
Yeah, but the hardcore, it's crazy. It's like a million gas shooting at you. And...
Yeah, no, it ain't just hardcore. It's in normal. It's the same way. They tweak this thing.
Yeah, and the more someone loses their soul in there, the more I don't fucking deal with them. Fuck that shit. We always said that someday we'll get our souls back from that shit, and we'll know when. Like, we'll see the sign, and it'll be no question. Yes, we are forgiven, but. I've never seen that sign. Oh, the lightning looks cool down here!
Crazy. I'm in the jungle.
Crazy.
Crazy.
William is asking if we go to hardcore, don't you get kicked if deleted? We're not going to be playing ultra hardcore version where, you know, hardcore is obviously when you die, world gets deleted. We're not going to be playing that, William. We're going to be playing... No healing, which is no regen, which is what they do in ultra hardcore. They turn off the regen. It's gonna be badass!
That means barely no one would ever want to go into a war.
It turns out I don't have a map for this part, but I'll just find the coords. I have the map right next to this map, but not the map to it on this.
I'm following you, like, you're into the open ocean out of the swamp.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'm so glad I got fire protection because right now these gas aren't doing much.
Go man, go get some of them blaze rods. I'll buy six of them.
Yeah, I'm looking
I'll
for.
Buy,
I'm looking
I'll
for
buy.
Fortress, but I can't find.
I have two magma things too.
Yeah, I got some magma for him. Okay.
Whoops.
By the way, if you start seeing torches, start following them. They'll either lead to a portal, and if that doesn't lead to a portal,
I just missed out.
Nether torches.
You need a crafting table.
My inventory's full.
Okay, let me try to get closer to the land.
Hey, hold on, I'll make one of mine.
Yeah, I dropped it.
Did you drop it like
it's okay, it's alright,
Cubby, did you just say drop it like it's hot?
Make it out hot.
Did you really just say that, Cubby?
Yes,
you did. Okay, I don't know what you're talking about.
I just want to make sure that reality is real.
This isn't in his mind. This actually happened.
Uh-oh. I'm glitching a little bit here.
No, don't glitch. Don't glitch. Don't glitch. So, on Twitter, I got contacted by Mr. Derp.
Oh, jeez.
And he is afraid that his...
The dirty rat?
Oh, he just has some crimes on him. He is afraid that his life here is over. That he can't play with how his life is in here. Now, I hear people say stuff like that throughout playing all these Dragorian games. Like, people, like, do crazy shit. And then they're like, ah, oh, dude, and they want to rage quit because their crazy shit just led to a life of fucking...
It depends if he keeps on doing the crazy shit.
Yeah. You know? I'm sure you could find forgiveness for your crazy shit. Stop doing crazy shit.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, step one, stop doing crazy shit.
Yeah, or keep doing crazy shit. It makes no difference to us. Playing the bad guys or... Who is the good guys and bad guys in this game? I don't know. But playing anybody in this game who is for or against each other, that's fine. Just do it. What do you mean you can't fix your life? We fixed our lives. We fuck with people. We're fine. You can't do the same? We're just trained to doing it. We're organizing. We're building. We're fortifying. We're preparing.
Holy cow.
This is a giant,
too much lightning going on out here.
Is there any estimate from the dragon will come to you, that's all? Lavin?
Did you just say the dragon's here? He's gonna eat us all? Is it the rapture?
No, is there any estimate?
Oh, an estimate? No, we don't know when it's gonna happen.
Those two giant obsidian blocks.
I thought you said the dragon was out there and he was going to eat us all. I thought it was the dragon rapture. Now. I've waited my whole life for it, so. Fuck.
It'll be a huge honor when the dragon comes and eats.
Yeah. It'll be amazing.
Man, that is one hell of a... thunderstorm out there.
Yeah, no, really, it's crazy.
Dude, it's freaking just...
My screen is dark.
Well, you know the gods have been angry. The gods are angry. So, I wouldn't fucking piss off the gods.
I gotta make more votes
in the end of the ocean.
I got the crafting gun. Okay. Who pissed off the gods? You're gonna need bosses. We're venturing out.
Did you say who pissed off the gods?
Yeah.
Well, there is a theory out there that since the dragons have not been acting like gods, we could no longer be gods. This whole mortality thing that's coming is because we don't act like gods anymore. We're mortals now.
One sec. All right, my bad. Slow down.
There's been a lot of talk about that in theological circles.
My idea is that since no one has made, there isn't that many temples or signs of
right. That
signs,
too. There's no temples.
Amen.
We're fighting each other. We're killing, lying.
Oh, I found another fortress.
We're acting like animals, so we're no longer gonna like heal just like animals. Animals don't heal. You ever notice that? We're gonna be like mobs.
Yeah. God dang it, I came here to turn sheep into sheep, man, not become one.
Yeah. But that'll be fine. Because you'll always remember when you used to be immortal.
We kind of turned a little angle. There we go.
Yeah.
Yep.
Why are these creepers not coming? Come on, keep coming.
Oh, I need more of this netherrack shit.
I have a stack.
I will always buy it.
Second.
Fucking three creepers, really? Thank God for little bodies of water.
Hey, someone's at the rules. That's always a good sign when someone's at the rules.
Yeah, they're actually reading them and understanding.
Dumbo is asking if I still play Advanced Warfare. I have not gone back to it yet. My first experience, I was pissed and it was lagging. I haven't played again. I will.
Steph.
Yeah.
Did you guys put up a second portal out there?
No, I didn't. That wasn't me. I noticed there was a second portal.
Go put that portal up out there.
I didn't do it. I don't know who it is, though.
Sometimes portals glitch and make two. I don't think Wolverine's making portals into our kingdom. I think.
No, because I destroyed his nether portal. And then whenever you destroy one, it makes a new one somewhere else.
Did someone make a portal inside the nether to escape? Like, did the portal get destroyed and then you had to relight it?
No!
Because that'll glitch and make double portals sometimes.
No, Ink!
Laughing. I'm coming.
Soon I will be streaming Advanced Warfare again. Right now, I'm just having too much fun Minecrafting. Like, I don't even want to shoot people with lagging and fucking cheating.
Wait, hold up. Maybe I have another boat. I don't know.
I have to say, never let go.
This is a Titanic scene right now.
Are you guys in trouble?
Yeah.
Are you traveling? Are you traveling in the rain at night?
And we're in the ocean biome. A Canadian's boat broke, and there's no land near us. So we're gonna have to.
Candy Camaro wants coordinates. I don't say coordinates on the fucking map. Are you out there right now? Which one are you, anyways? You are. That's Slim. Slim is fucking. Is Candy. If you guys pass him, if you bring him.
No, dude, back here.
You have to keep in mind, Candy, I don't know you. I don't know what you're going to do. But if you're lost out there and you see those two knights, M-Staff, not M-Staff, who's out there?
Me, Ink, and Canadian.
All right, there's three knights out there. And I think someone's going to save you. But I don't give coordinates.
Okay, I got this. I found them.
I need some lava.
Dumbo, I wish you could play too, man. It's real fun. It is so fun just watching our society grow and to have assholes trying to destroy it. It's fun.
Dumbo's a beast.
Ooh, I got a blaze rod.
Ooh, blaze rod is acquired.
Get some more.
Yeah, I'm gonna try and get at least 10. Because I got like fire protection.
Oh, there you are, dude. I thought you drowned, bro.
Okay. Alright, what did I want to make?
5 of those for 32 gold.
Make.
Yeah, deal. Let me see 5 blaze rods.
Where the fuck is it?
Thanks, man.
Should be here.
For 32 gold? I'll do that same deal.
Alright, you ready, man?
Yeah, I'm just gonna make 2.
Alright.
Cobblin' wood.
Follow the sheep.
Fucker. Cobblin' wood.
Okay, I have to be careful not to crash into your boat.
I'll be careful too not to crash into yours.
Keep going, dude, because like I said, I'll buy 5 of them for 32 gold also.
Everybody will buy them. If you're getting those things, everybody will buy them.
Just don't die, dude. Get what you need and get out.
Please don't die in there.
I got fire protection armor, so when they hit me, you're doing like half a heart.
Get those blaze rods.
Oh, what do you got here? Stack of netherrack? Ow!
Oh, sorry.
It's okay. Hey, you want some bones?
I'm running this way now.
I guess so. I got all those bones. Thanks, mate.
What do you want for this stack? What are you selling a stack for? I mean, it's cheap shit. It's right outside the portal.
I'll take a piece of gold for it.
Deal. Here. I will give you 2 pieces of gold for that stack.
Cool beans.
All right, I got,
thank you.
So I got 10 blaze rods. Does anyone else want to buy blaze rods?
Yes, everybody wants to buy blaze rods. Everybody in this game wants blaze rods. As many as you get, you'll be able to sell them.
Don't you need blaze rods to make ender chests?
Yes.
No. Oh, yes, you do, actually.
Yes, you do.
I would personally like 20 of those myself. So, if you've got 10 right now.
That's what I was going to say, dude. I would do 2, but.
You will have no problem selling blaze rods.
Yeah.
Well, I guess I'll try and get maybe 30 or 40.
Just don't die, bro.
You just don't die, bro. Yeah.
Oh, well.
We cannot die. We're all in like certain type of adventure.
Jenny Crab Redstone!
Oh,
right.
What happened? Yeah, I have it. Oh,
never mind. Oh, okay, no, don't leave me, no!
Dumbo. Dumbo is saying that he wants me to play on 360. I tried my 360 a couple days ago. I live streamed some Modern Warfare 3 because I still want to play some Modern Warfare 3 sometimes. I fucking kept crashing.
On the slide. We cannot crash into each other.
I do hope to play some more Xbox 360 myself.
Oh my god. What happened?
You have to go slowly, slowly.
Go slowly.
My bad.
Never mind.
What the
limit? This is a void. This is the edge of the map.
I didn't realize that. Yeah, you can't think to her.
I have a boat.
I want more.
Oh, okay.
Dang, went to the
boat. You have to go die first.
Alright, hold on, let me get some bread.
Alright, boys and girls.
I have 21 blaze rods.
Today you're gonna see me build something. Redstone, I'm gonna need.
Keep going, young man, you're doing a great job.
crap.
People will buy that shit.
Okay, I did not find a boat.
Oh my,
we're screwed. It's alright.
No hope.
Now we have hope.
No food.
I have food.
No water.
We have no water. We're all surrounded by water.
You're gonna be okay, man.
This is salt water.
Oh, true. Minecraft mod it plays in.
Eat some calamari. I'll go get the squid.
I need dirt.
24 blaze rods.
Damn it, give me dirt. Yes.
My leather.
Oh, I just sneezed. That was a fucking crazy sneeze. Did you hear it? That was a super powerful sneeze. Really powerful.
Again, the map, if there's any area of land near us.
Where do I want to build this?
It's actually watermelon now.
That's funny.
Fabio El Diablo.
We gotta figure out a way to do something. There's some land underwater masses here, close to the.
Yeah.
I'm gonna kind of build all the wood I brought and. Yeah, make something there.
Give me these.
Yes, sir. I know video game that'd be kind of cool for you to play on your channel.
What game would be cool to play on the channel? Because I'm looking for new games to play on the channel.
It's on your PC, but if you don't have a good PC, it's cool. Because, like, I don't play the game.
What is it?
You don't need Civilization 5.
Oh, I like Civilization games. I actually play Civilization 5.
I play that all the time. I just got it, like, last month.
I have that game. I play that game.
Fun.
Sad that you can't play it live against other people without people quitting or fucking being bitches when you rape them.
I know. They have a new one, though, which is basically, like, Space Colonies.
Oh, I don't have the Space Colony. I don't have any updates. Thank you, everybody, for blessing me in the stream. God bless you. I gave you all Ebola, and you're blessing me for it. That shows you're nice people. Yeah.
Oh, I'm going to jump on that, alright?
Thank you, Nameless One, for saying thumb up the video. I guess I'm supposed to say that. I'm not the YouTuber who says that all the time, but I'll say it once, you know. If you thumb up this video, it helps the video.
I'm gonna actually bring a spare boat.
But if you really want to help this video, come to this world and get me some fucking cobblestone, because I need some.
You need some wood here?
Where am I gonna make what I'm making? I can make it here, but I don't want to have it here.
Let's help them figure out where
no,
to
I
go.
Need that. Stupid, I need that.
No, wait, I might need some.
Right, let me flex
here. Alright. Go with your legs, sir.
I'll have a crafting table.
Oh, okay.
I'll make it out there. Why not? No, I don't want people to see it when they walk in. They're kind of ugly.
Well,
I mean, they're pretty, but...
Oh,
no. Ow! That would have cost me an apple.
You need to learn the part, kind of.
This is the way, I think.
I am not sick. I did not sneeze because I'm sick. I sneezed because in Minecraft I don't have enough diamonds and I'm allergic to being poor. Don't be silly.
What happened this time?
That's the barrier of the world. You're not allowed to travel past that.
No, wait, are you sure?
Perfect.
Oh
God!
What civilization do you usually play with?
I always play random civilization. I like to do everything random. There is just a million monsters in here.
If you're doing your channel, please be Portugal.
Portugal?
I'll be your best friend. Yeah.
Are you Portuguese?
Yeah, I am.
Paz contigo.
That's Queen Maria always says that.
I got a lot of friends who are Portuguese. Like, almost everyone I know is Portuguese. Connecticut is like little Portugal. Yeah.
Like, when I was in Massachusetts, there's so much.
Yeah.
Like, fishing Portuguese communities.
Yep.
What was that? What are those, people that were right off?
I love how I can't move here.
I love me some Portuguese people.
Okay. We're kind of like a little box, so I'm going to grab the limit of one area.
Let me know when you come out of there.
I need torches.
Grok.
Yeah, Grok. Let me know when you come out of there.
Give me a tree.
How many are you going to sell me?
You said you wanted 5, right?
Yeah, at least. I'll buy more if you'll sell them to me.
Do you want 10
blaze rods
for a stack of gold?
What the heck is wrong with my bow?
Boom! Yes.
See how that? I just made a magic tree.
Alright, let's keep going. Come on. Stop being weird. Alright, there we go. I'll keep stalling for some reason.
Hey Eric, what's going on? I don't add people to my list unless they send me an invite, because everybody's always like, add me. So I'm not going to remember your name, because that's a lot of numbers. But if you send me a friend request, I will definitely accept it, and then you could come in and work with or fuck up every game I play. It's your choice.
By the way, I'm making a trash can.
You're making a trash can?
Yeah.
Nice.
If this boat glitches up too, I'll be
You
mad.
Sound a little sick. Are you sick?
Just don't travel to the right. Stay straight.
Alright. If you just see lava, that's water.
Out of my way.
The British are really fun to play with.
British people?
Yeah. On civilization.
Oh.
Well, that's
kind of
Danish.
Yeah, I zone out on some civilization. I have fun with that. I just like playing randomly because I don't like picking anything, you know what I mean? I play on small maps too because I want quick action. I don't want to waste 3 weeks of my life just finding out I lost.
I play it on like a small one, but I have like 20 civilizations. So it's like a small map with 20 civilizations.
Yeah, that's too long for me. I like to get right to the nitty-gritty. Let's fight, you know? Sometimes I'll play a long game, but usually not.
I just like making my own religion. That's always fun.
Sir.
Yes, sir?
Where's your enchanting table?
Did you just
it's
come
now
out
in the library downstairs.
I just came out of that portal and I'm
it's
in a
like
swamp.
A room. Follow the hallway to follow.
In where?
Follow the platform. It'll lead you there.
Oh, okay. Shit! They put him out randomly.
What happened? He's in a swamp
it,
randomly?
They put him out randomly, yeah. When he came out, it's been doing that shit.
Really?
Oh, wait a minute. I've got somebody on my map. Who's blue?
Yeah, that's him. No,
that's
Canadian.
Oh, hey, Canadian.
See me on your map?
No, that's Slim.
Oh, Slim's close?
Yeah, he's on my map.
Oh, that's him. That's right.
Get him to come to your house. And we'll
Anyone
get him in this room.
Map? Well, he's on the map. Can you invite him to a party?
Not until you meet him.
Oh, okay. I'm trying to see where Croc is.
What the
heck?
This is going to be nice, though. You could have just stopped here and dropped off my stuff.
My boat keeps breaking every time I go right.
What?
Dude, it's just a glitch, because I was nowhere near you. Well, you're both.
I know, it's really busy. I don't know. There is some land masses here on the water.
Look, I just need some torches, damn it.
How are you doing, Croc? Do you got food, or do you know where you're at?
I got 2 baked potatoes left.
Ooh. Do you know where you're at?
No, I don't have a map.
Oh, man, we gotta get him up here soon.
Cassandra wants to know what everybody's Christmas plans are. Mine, spend time with family, eat food, get fat. That's my plan.
I don't even see him on...
He's not.
That's everyone.
I don't even see his orange dot anywhere.
Alright.
No. Do you have any more wood? It just broke for no reason.
Alright, I'll go back in the nether portal and see if
I have, like, barely any wood, Dad.
Okay, we'll go back in the
nether. I think we're literally as bad now, but okay. So this is where I thought, how come I don't have wood, Dad? That's crazy.
Have we found a mob spawner?
Damn it, I keep looking going the wrong way.
Yeah. Few people have found mob spawners.
Don't you have one next
like,
to
under the mountain?
Maybe. I don't know if there's one under this mountain. That I don't know.
So is this guy whoever friendly or what?
We don't know yet. Haven't met him, but he is in the stream and he talks to us all the time. I don't know what Candy Camaro's planning to do in here.
I met him. I'll spend on one
room. He's moving off my map.
Really? He
I'm
wants.
Trying to get to him. Yeah, I'm trying to get to him.
I told him if he comes to my kingdom, we'll get him in the party. He's a good guy in the stream, like, you know, but I don't know what he's going to be playing.
It's not loading worth a shit. Come on, damn it.
What's that? Having some trouble? What?
I'm trying to make cobble and
that
shit.
Shit work.
For me, it was weird, because I randomly stumbled on your kingdom. I didn't even mean for
Oh, yeah, that was
right. He just moved off my map, Seth. He's going the other way. I can't stop him.
Oh, Candy, you're so close to finding us. Candy.
Hold on.
Candy, if you're watching this stream, and I know you are, stop running.
Turn around.
Turn around, bright eyes.
Turn around.
I hope he doesn't try to take a swing at me. Man, I need armor.
I'll do it when you see him. Give him the little bow, the little Minecraft bow, the little...
Okay, he did turn around.
Yes,
all right, I'm about to. Ooh, guess what I found?
What'd you find?
Oh, it's not a dry well. Damn it, I was hoping it was a dry well.
Alright, let me pick up the land mass.
The reason I only broke it is so I don't
fashion to it, because I knew I was going to.
Yeah. So where's the kid with all the blaze roads?
Croc.
Oh, I'm in the nether. I'm lost.
Oh, shit.
I knew you were
going to
get lost.
What up, Carol? Ask how's it going? Hashtag live stream. What is
that? Can you just go back the way you came, went in?
I can go back outside in the Nether portal.
Yeah, maybe it'll put you back in a different spot. You know what I mean?
Nether portals are evil.
It's
super evil.
Well, realistically, this is what someone told me. Every three steps in the Nether is...
Did I not pick it up?
Or three steps or whatever, yeah.
Yeah.
Damn it.
So you're gonna go across the map when you get out.
This.
What are you doing down there, sir?
I'm making something. Please, you could always come in. The only thing you could never come in without asking is my personal room, but you could come in any room in this house, anywhere. You could have your sword out at any time. You're the head knight, dude.
I'm by this guy now, Seth. Hold on. I'll find him.
Oh, word?
Whoa, I see Neverrack.
He's right on the edge of the map. I really don't want him to go any further.
Don't go any further, Candy. He's coming. He's coming to get you.
Well, I see Navarrack, and it's in the middle of the air.
It's got to be right on top of this mountain, I guess. Oh, come on. Oh, man, that's work. I see him right here, Seth. There's his name tag. Hold on, I got to...
Who's playing music?
The zombie thing from
college. Zombies? Oh.
Yeah, from Black Ops.
Hey.
You know our games?
Yeah, someone's definitely been here.
Those portals are bad, man. They're passageways into our homeland. And when the new update comes, all mobs in there could come through it, except for, I think, the gas, which is too big.
Right.
Hey, Sif, I'm
you're with him?
Invite him to the party. Yeah, I've got to give a guy a phone number real quick.
Alright.
Oh my god.
And then I'll be back on.
Alright.
Sif,
I'll be up on the mic.
Oh my god, I'm at spawn.
You holding up Canadians?
Really?
I think I'm either at spawn or in the house.
Yeah,
you're
fine. Alright.
What's it look like? What do you see?
I'm looking around, the house is like destroyed.
I don't see you on the map.
Boosh. Alright everyone, Slim's gonna be coming in here, so we're gonna have to introduce ourselves and make it known or figure out what he is all about.
Oh yeah, totally.
Sif, do you have a bunch of maps or something?
Oh, what the fuck? I do.
Do you think you can look on them and see if I'm on any of them?
You're not loaded in.
Hold on one second. That means I have to go upstairs. So you gotta give me one second. How did you disappear?
I went in the Nether, but I found a new,
Wait, hold on. We gotta go this way now.
Oh, you came out somebody else's portal?
Yeah.
That's not.
Yeah,
good.
Are you in the desert?
No, I'm in a swamp.
Mine.
Like this is Wolverine's.
Oh,
I
can't hear him.
Is he in the party now, Sim?
Yeah, he is. I have a gnat type issue with him.
You have a gnat type issue with Slim?
Like I can't hear him.
Did it say that on your screen?
Yeah. Oh, there you go. Yeah.
Slim. All right.
We're actually kind of near the thing, so we're gonna kind of, work our way.
I want him to follow me. Yep. Okay. Here it goes.
Oh, look what we found here.
I was just joining the party.
Is that you,
Slim? There you go, man.
Oh.
Yes, it is.
Someone's been here.
All right, everybody, let's meet Slim real quick.
That's like the Wolverine's house.
All right, guys, let's introduce Slim to the stream, a new person down here.
Oh, we're down Fox Island.
All right. Hold on.
Yeah, we're at Fox Island now.
Hey, Ink.
Yeah, yes, sir.
All right, let's let this dude do some talking, so he has to, introduce himself to the stream and whatever.
Oh, my bad, I can't hear him,
Slim.
Sorry.
Oh, okay. Slim is Candy Camaro. Slim is, and he's here to let's get this on record so I could edit it later. Welcome, welcome to AeroGuard, Slim. Introduce yourself, sir.
Let's see. I just came to do a little bit of roleplay. Got a background in D&D.
So you have a background of Dungeons and Dragons, and you've come to roleplay in AeroGuard, is what you're telling me.
Yes, sir.
Nice. Well, the man who is checking you out right now, that's Cubby. Don't get too scared. He checks out a lot of guys.
Nah, I threw him a couple bowls of soup.
Yeah, he threw me a bowl.
Do you have a bowl?
You good in food now, right? Oh, yeah, you should.
You have free passage on my land. I can't speak for anybody else. You, at least to come and visit and talk about what you're doing in the lands. You know what I mean? I can't promise you a home yet if you need one or whatever. But if you pass through here, me and my people will help you.
What I'll do, Sif, is I'll get him hooked up with a map here and kind of point him in your direction.
You're going to make him a map?
If you want to. Yeah.
Oh my god. He's a savage, Cubby. Ew. But, I mean, hey, you're meeting him. I'm not. For all I know, you could look at him and say, that dude deserves a map. If so, God bless him.
What?
I'll meet him when he comes here. I don't know if he's
That's how I'm going to point him in your direction.
Alright. I will agree to that if you let me take the map from him when he comes here.
Well, I'll tell you what.
A map of our lands. Yeah, a map of our lands we can't be giving anybody who visits us with our coordinates and everything. If he comes here with that map, I'll take it from him, and then we'll go from there. And only if you both agree to that.
I'll just point him in that direction.
Yeah. Don't send a guy with a map my direction unless he's going to give me the map. You okay with that, dude?
Yeah, I don't give a shit.
All right, cool. I'll give you the map back if you seem to be okay.
Let me look at the coordinates. Okay,
we're
going. Okay, go this way.
Nope, nothing's loading in. Where'd you go? There you go. Oh, I'm right here. Don't. Yeah. Nope, turn around.
All right, what is Sif building?
There you are.
Oh, let me show you. We're going to need... these motherfuckers. Oh, I want to do this.
I'll try and keep an eye on you while you're going that way. That you head you in the right direction. You cannot miss his place. Whoops.
Because it's awesome.
And just to ease your mind, Sif.
Yeah.
I did not fashion a weapon.
Nice.
So you don't have to worry.
Yeah, I don't perceive a trouble with you, but as long as we fucking all are on high alert all the time, we should be alright.
Oh, I know what you're making. Like a tumble, buddy.
Yeah.
How much food do you have on you?
I got like 10 bowls of soup.
Alright, you're good then.
Shouldn't be using a fortune pickaxe to save time, but really, man, I hate it.
Yeah, you've got some time. You don't care.
I don't have
All right.
Yep, this way.
What am I building, nameless one? That's the question. I'm building
it.
See
the direction I'm going. You go that direction right there, you're gonna go all the way across this map, and then into the next one.
Just straight.
Yeah, just straight. Try to see where the moon is. There it goes.
Fall for Cubby's lies. If he's talking about the moon, he's getting romantic.
Yeah, straight east.
Come out here. Look at the moon with me, young man. Oh, look at the moon. I wouldn't trust him.
Got something for hissing. Oh, zombie.
What am I starving?
Ooh, that's a villager zombie.
Starving. Stupid.
How do you make golden apples?
9 gold and 1 apple will make a golden apple. And that's what it'll take to heal at all times from now on. Or potions, health potions.
Oh, that can be stolen right after turning out people's riches.
But you can make it so you don't get hurt. You just gotta be clever.
That's why.
Be a beast.
I don't know, want to be like scientist now, librarian.
Oh, I am loving scientists and librarians. That's what I'm all about.
What do you call
scholars?
Scholars.
Yeah, scholars.
Academics.
Academics.
I mean, it's one thing to be able to kill somebody in this game or build something, but it's another thing to have all the history written out on a wall so it's never forgotten. I love that.
What's the word I'm looking for?
What's the word you're looking for? Shit.
The bird.
It's like scholar.
Goddamn,
I wish I had a sound clip of that.
You want to be a
Goddamn
scholar?
Goddamn Mongolians.
It is a scholar. What are you talking about is being a scholar.
Yeah, but do you remember when
Plato,
Wolverine,
Aristotle, these are all
Archimedes,
yeah. These are all scholars.
Exactly, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Is there any land you want me to fill out?
You don't have to do any work. I don't want to see you digging. That's silly.
Bro, I have, nothing to do.
Hey, yo, Ink, do you mind holding on this deck?
I kind of want this all to be a room.
I'm just
going to
plug in my mic.
This right here?
Right.
Like, which level do you want flat map to do?
Well, this level that I'm on is how high this room should be. But I'm probably going to turn it into a stone floor. All right,
you ready? What I'm wondering is, do you want the edge to be right here?
Alright, let's go.
The entrance is here. This
We're
is going to be
far.
The entrance.
I'm just trying to get
the
negative
the edge.
Oh, the edge?
The edge.
I'm probably going to remove all the way out to see how far back there is. Over there is the enchanting room. When you reach the enchanting room, it's probably, you know what I mean?
I should have had one.
Yeah.
I'll go check that out.
I'll definitely pay you for it. If that's what you're doing.
Wow, he's already over there, man. He's on your map now, Sip.
Nice.
Isn't it this direction?
If you see my mountain, come on up it. If anybody sees Slim, he's welcome to come here.
How much more walking do you think?
It's actually somewhat far, not too much.
One stick, you fuck. Tell me I don't have one stick. There you go, there's a stick. Give me this.
Mine.
Is a testing lever, right. Nameless one.
Boom!
See what that does, Nameless one? Do you see that?
We go down.
Do you see what I'm building?
Obsidian.
Look at that.
Yeah.
Look at that, Nameless one. Look what I'm building.
Sif, once I saw the pistons, I knew what you were doing.
Huh?
Once I saw the pistons,
oh, yeah. Hey,
I knew what you were doing.
Shh, don't give any secrets out. Okay. They'll know what you're talking about. These people are evil.
Okay, it's about time we get more wood.
Boom.
What are you looking for?
Oh, wait,
torches, that's right. Torches.
Alright,
thanks, man.
I put the crafting table right there.
Alright, thank you.
Not only will this be cool, Nameless One, but this will be efficient. It takes a little time to build one now, but in the long run, it saves so much time in the future.
Oh god, lemon tree. I hate this.
Oh yeah, hold on, I'm gonna make it. I wish I had a flint and steel so I could just burn it down.
Oh, you should always have a flint and steel.
You're in luck, dude. Look at this. I have flint and steel
Dragon
right
fire.
Here.
Dragon
oh,
fire.
Really?
Yeah.
Nice. Can you burn this?
Give me this.
It's inside the water.
Oh, jeez.
Right, I got two stacks of obsidian to make.
That was not flint. Okay, there it is.
No.
Let's get them boats, sir.
I'm not going to get rich today, but...
Let me go.
I will honor the dragon.
You're not gonna get rich today, Cubby?
No, I've gotta do my duty and honor the dragon today.
Roger, Dodger.
Oh, I put one back up there. I'm stupid.
Yes.
What is Dungeons and Dragons? Is it like a game that you buy?
Dungeons and Dragons is a game, it's an immersive role-playing game. You play it on a table with pen and paper, and you keep track of stats and roll dice to do damage to each other, and it gets you lots of girls. Like, if you ever want mad chicks, just play Dungeons and Dragons, the girls will come.
Straight up?
Yeah.
They just Rizzo. Throw their panties at you, yeah.
It's a great game. Great game.
Now, is it like a board game?
No.
Yeah, kind of.
It can be. It depends on how you play. You can play it with miniatures and stuff. I play miniatures. Hell yeah.
You just have to have a DM that knows what the fuck he's doing.
Yeah, it all is based. One player is the DM who makes the whole story and rolls all the monsters. Yeah. The Dungeon Master. Come on, do what I want you to do.
And you can use the boat to go around, but I think there's land here that you can walk on.
Okay.
That's just to make it quicker, nameless ones. I want to show you what this is going to do.
Wait 1 sec, I just need to collect my boats.
Oh, yeah, I got you.
Hey, Lucas, welcome. Welcome to the stream. Hey, Lucas says D&D is hot as fuck, though, and it's true. D&D is the shit. Great game. Great game to be playing.
My brother plays it all the time.
I love Dungeons and Dragons, but it's got to be done good. You got to have somebody who's like willing to be a good dungeon master. You can't just have a guy who's like, I guess there's a dragon, and you got to fight it.
You did not just die.
No, I just found the nether portal.
Oh, my.
Oh, did you? Nice. Hopefully it'll put you out.
It's near that one, like it's near home.
Oh, there we are. We're here.
Once I get
here,
I am not going back to the Nether.
We made it to Sanctuary.
Have you learned your Nether lesson?
Yeah. It's gonna be lonely here.
Good. That shit sucks.
But I'm gonna be rich.
You are gonna be rich. That mission you just did.
You are correct.
People will pay.
Can I take all the wheat, dude? Go ahead. Yeah, I was gonna say, let me check on my sheep. I'm pretty sure they glitched out.
Gonna make a glass ceiling here, too, nameless one, because that's gonna help.
Hey, we're not about glass ceilings, you know.
Oh my god. I'm out.
I figured someone did.
This is ugly right now, but I'm just getting it functioning before it.
I don't know where you're at. You're not on my map.
No, I'm in the castle. I'm getting up the mine.
So it turns out either somebody took the sheep from Sanctuary or they glitched away.
Oh, you're over at Sis' place?
Yeah.
Wait, that worked out nice.
Five blaze rods for 42 gold?
No, 32 gold.
32 gold? How many blaze rods can I get for a stack of gold?
Hold on.
You can get 10 blaze rods.
I'll buy them.
Yeah, I've already,
sold. Sold?
Yeah, I've got 10 too.
Are you saying that's sold?
Croc? Where's that nether portal?
Alright, I'm coming up right now.
It's down there into the mine, and then the first... I'll show you.
15 people watching, and Gaming with Dumbo said Merry Christmas to all of you and me and everybody. So Merry Christmas to you as well, Dumbo, and everyone watching. Merry Christmas! Unless you don't celebrate Christmas, then Merry something. Hanukkah? Or
I don't celebrate that evening.
Merry Minecraft Day?
Oh.
Hey, Croc, where are you at?
He's down here. He's showing me where the nether portal is.
Emstaff to the nether portal.
Where is the nether portal?
I'm going to break it because it's on your mound.
Thank you, sir.
Alright, we're
going to
stay here for a day.
Welcome, traveler.
Come on, what the heck?
Let's make it 2 days.
Yeah, 2 days. Thank you, God, sir. You know what? I think someone has been. Someone. Yeah, Token's
there.
Oh, nice. I love mushroom soup, but I never have the time to make it. Awesome. Thank you.
Yeah, I was looking.
Mushroom biome saved my life.
Really? A mushroom biome saved your life? Brock lives on a mushroom biome. People tell me they're good places, so thanks. I will remember that. They saved someone's life. I see you found the family law. The people who live in this house, they go by these rules. And if you could obey those rules on this property, you will survive.
It's kind of gross when you think about it, eating two donuts off of a cow's back.
I'm on my way.
I have to go make a purchase for a lot of money. You could come with me if you'd like.
Yeah. Croc, hold gentlemen for me. I'm on my way.
Security's a little lax around here right now. And it's dangerous, so if you get hurt on my property, you can't sue me because it's under construction.
Ah, damn it.
That's debatable.
Hello, Croc. This is my great Croc Knight right here. This is Mr. Croc. Croc, this is Slim. He's visiting. I have a stack of gold right here.
What the heck is that?
Turtle's going to be so disappointed he didn't get these.
There's
62 gold.
62? Oh,
Sif.
My bad.
Oh, Sif.
My bad. I apologize.
That's terrible.
I thought I picked the full stack. The full stack is in here. My bad. There you go.
What was that in?
And of course, I will give you a tip on top of it. Here's 6 more gold.
Thank
you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Croc.
Yeah.
Alright, we're good on blaze rods, guys.
We got 5. Alrighty, so I need 5.
Man,
five
slime.
I'm sorry, what?
5 for half stack?
Yeah.
Okay, alright, here you go.
I can only give you 5, though, because someone else wants to buy 10. Okay.
Yeah. What would you
allow, and
bro?
I need to keep 10 for myself.
You want to know my Modern Warfare 2 gamer tag? You mean Modern Warfare 3, Eric? You will unsub if I don't give you my gamer tag. My gamer tag is Mr. Sif. It's always Mr. Sif. On PS4, there's no space. On Xbox, there is a space. MR space SIFF. Everyone knows that's just how I roll. What was I doing? Oh, yeah.
I liked it before Xbox got all snobby with you.
Yeah.
After 5 years.
For 5 years, I used to roll as Mr. Syphilis, and people tell me that's a disease or something. I don't think so. I spelled it with an S. Yeah, it was Syphophilus. I was Mr. Syphophilus, and then people said Mr. Syphophilus could be pronounced syphilis. I was like, fuck you. That's rude.
Yeah, I know. That sounds like
a
philosopher's name.
Yeah.
Hippopolis.
Yeah.
The founder of
Hippopolis. Yeah. Assholes.
Such an animal, yeah.
That's gonna go there, and this has to go here.
But yeah, Mr. Sif, someone has been stealing from Sanctuary. Or someone's been here.
Sanctuary's been raided.
Yeah, it's the lower boxes and not the hidden boxes. Like, I have a box that's for stupid people to steal from. I put it there as, like, a decoy, and I know someone's going to take stuff from it.
Now, I have to be honest and say, I went there and grabbed some stuff when I went there.
Oh, no, I saw that video. Oh,
okay.
You took the books.
Yeah. I might have taken some supplies, too, like minor food or whatever, because Sanctuary was
not okay, but... There's this box I left. That was actually after you guys left. I put it there. And before I came to New Dragoria, I put 2 gold in it and 2 lapis. And someone took it. I'm not going to jump to conclusions or anything. I really don't care. But yeah, someone took stuff. That's for sure.
Gaming with Dumbo, you leaving? I understand. It's late over there. You gotta get some sleepy peepee. Peace, bro.
Yo, has someone
sleep
been
well.
In my house?
Why would you think someone went to your house?
Because I have a sheep in here, and I left it before I went to the Nether, and it had wool on it, and now it has no wool on it.
Don't look at me, people. I don't have ears.
Oh!
I hope you slept. I hope you slept in a bed.
Oh, no sleeping in a bed.
I know that, guys. Always sleep in a bed.
Always sleep in a bed.
It's healthy for you.
Sleeping is healthy. Fuck, he just died. No, he's going back to spawn.
He's down here. I know, he was just here.
Turtle just took his spot.
Oh, man.
Turtle. Hey, I'll be right back, man. This map I can get rid of.
Oh, Slim. Yeah, we have to ask Slim to leave the party to get Turtle in here because he's in the game. But that's so sad.
It's horrible.
That's terrible.
I don't even know where he died to get his shit.
I do. I can go get his stuff.
I mean, if you want to.
Hey, you want to set a sponsor real quick? Kane. So if we somehow do magically die, we can just stay here.
So I'm making a boat, man. Fuck this shit.
Oh my
god. Fuck your boat, cubby.
Fuck your boat.
Don't fuck the boat. Don't fuck the boat, cubby.
Don't cuss.
Fuck the boat.
It's hard not to cuss in here. There will be cussing.
Yeah. Even sometimes I slip one in.
Yeah. I mean, I don't appreciate people cussing. I don't think we should cuss. And I'm going to say right now, cussing is bad. But I'll also say I fucking cuss like a beast. And it'll always be that way. That's why there's a warning for young audiences. If you're a kid and you think cussing's wrong, or you shouldn't be listening to cussing, you should probably tell your parents what you're watching on YouTube. That's what I always say.
All right, I'm in the vicinity. There, Mr. Sip.
What?
I'm in your vicinity, sir.
You're on my land?
Yes, I am, sir.
So I could kill you now?
Is that the way we're playing? I announced myself. Again, I don't know if you that way, but you
I'm
know.
I'm only kidding. I'm only kidding, Pickles. Are we doing business, or are you doing business with Croc?
I'm doing business with Croc.
Oh, okay, okay.
As soon as I can find a way into this labyrinth of yours.
Now, if Croc kills you... Well, I gotta get Turtle in this party. God damn it. Hold on. Sorry, Turtle. I was just fucking lost. Trying to...
I have not... Whoa.
Who just died, Slim? Yeah.
Yeah.
Slime.
Slim died.
Is Turtle in here yet?
No, I'm sending him an invite now. My bad.
I'm still trying to find a way into your place, Sif.
There's a front door now.
I
and it leads in.
Oh, wait a minute. I see some burning stuff by the laws.
Wait, you're in the laws now?
Yeah, there's an opening in the wall right there. You can go through.
Yeah, there's stairs going up.
Oh. Hey. Look at that. That's nice.
Well, that's temporary, just construction steps. Everything's going to be pretty.
Nice. It's very nice already.
Thanks. Thank you, sir. Turtle! Hey. Wait, we lost Turtle. Why'd we lose Turtle?
Turtle?
I don't hear Turtle either.
He left the game. That's what I got hyped about.
You there, Croc?
Yeah.
Let me send Turtle another invite.
He's here.
Oh, he's in here?
No, he's just somebody. Yeah. You keep confusing me by all the way. He's here and he's not here.
No! I just made it in the freaking...
Carol said, lamest damn effing thing ever. I don't know what you're talking about. I really don't.
I just made it. Oh, thank God.
Oh, you're saying I'm lame because you're in a Five Nights at Freddy fucking video right now, and this is boring. I'm so glad it's boring for you. I'm sorry, Carol. Good luck watching Five Nights at Freddy's. It's a stream that you should see. I'm sorry if you don't know the Five Nights at Freddy's song.
The game froze on me, Croc. That's why.
Yeah.
You didn't see
me. Carol. Carol.
Your mother.
Carol's like, you're lame. Playing the game. This is all here for historic records. We don't expect anybody to be watching this stream. It's all here for prosperity.
Hey, how you doing, sir?
So, one stack of gold for 10
blaze
rods?
Where's Turtle?
Sure it is, right here.
I don't see Turtle on here.
Rob's thinking about some food. I don't know what Canadian's doing.
Thank you, sir. Appreciate it.
I just made 3 stacks of gold.
Turtle is slow.
Nice. That's how it's done.
You went to the Nether and turned it into 3 stacks of gold?
Yeah.
Boosh. And now you know how commerce works, bro. You just made yourself a very rich man. Possibly one of the richest.
I have 4. Wait, let me count up
all right, nameless one. Now you get to see what I was building. I mean, you probably already figured it out. Well, watch this. See that? See that? See that? Oh!
I have 280 something gold.
No more work needed. Mine.
Nice.
Edward is asking, what is Arrowguard about? It's a PvP RPG Minecraft game, and we fight each other, work together, all sorts of ways, and try to survive.
Ow! What about me getting rich?
Sorry. And everybody plays a different family or species and has their own history, and it's spawned off of an old game we used to play on Xbox 360, and now here we are on PS4 playing it. And it has a 2-year-long history, and it's a game. You could come in and join, start your life in here, or you could watch the stream if you want. Either way, I take these long streams, I edit them down into 10-minute videos, and it becomes part of the story. And today's peaceful. Look, I'm here with M-Staff. He's the head knight of my kingdom. This dude could arrest anybody.
Hey.
And he's fucking digging.
Straight up.
I got Croc, who like an hour ago was one of the poorest knights in the world, just went to fucking... No offense, Croc, but you know, he didn't have his money yet.
No, I was sitting on a good 2 stacks of gold.
Oh, okay. Well, anyways, he just went on a trip and flipped his little trip to the Nether to make 3 stacks of gold. And gold is what judges how powerful you are in this world. Or at least how much you're worth.
We will judge you, and you will be judged.
You'll be judged on your wealth, yeah. And he just made so much money that he is one of the most successful Dragonites right now.
He is respected beyond respect.
Yeah, he's very successful.
And the best thing, I didn't die.
And you didn't die.
Yeah. Yeah, he had to work at that too.
Did those guys?
I got all 100% of my soul left.
Did those guys come nice. Back from the north safe and alive?
Yeah, Ink, you still?
Oh, we're still at Sanctuary, man. We're just chilling here, looking through inventory, harvesting as much as we can.
So you are alive.
I'm trying to leave off a message. Yeah, we are alive. You made here safely.
I'm back.
That's what matters.
Welcome back.
Welcome back, Kennedy.
The first thing I'm making, man, an ender chest.
Alex, sell dev. I am fucking illiterate, bro. How can you make a name that I can't read? Alex, you could get a shout out. What's up, bro? Thank you for being in here. And welcome 4DBTV. You are always welcome in here. You're a good friend of mine. People who come in here, they tend to be our advisors in the stream. They're like the spirits we talk to with our magic. They tell us what the fuck to do, and sometimes we listen. I trust the stream. Trust the stream.
Oh. I still haven't died in this map yet.
You are still undiable? I wish I could say it's true. I've died 6 times.
I died 0 times, and I think that's a...
We don't keep count of that stuff.
I've been inside the game since maybe like screen 3.
I'll at least count my deaths by the ages. When it's a new age, I'll say, I haven't died this age, and then I'll feel good.
We don't count how many times you died. We just count how much diamonds you lost.
Fuck your face, dude. So what? 2 streams ago, 3 streams ago, yeah, I fell into the lava carrying 49 diamonds. I don't want to hear it anymore. Fuck you. That's a sad day.
Jeez, are we bullying much?
Asshole.
I love how you, like, swam to the bottom of a lava and you're like, oh, is anyone stuck yet?
You're all assholes.
Oh, come on, man. Blow, damn it.
You know, I went on an adventure in the ground and I paid the ultimate price. It happens.
And just like a minute ago, I died in lava and you're like, oh!
Did I laugh? Did I laugh when you died? Did I? Well, no, you're wrong. You're wrong. I did laugh. I laughed real hard, but I muted my mic. Because I'm nice.
It is not loading at all. I'm probably going to get booted.
What do you
I've
mean?
Been booted 3 times in this game.
Really?
Damn it. Yep. Yep, Canadian
left,
the game.
Now you're probably going to be able to not. You're probably going to be able to move again.
Move. I think a little bit,
dude. Oh.
Yep.
Come on, get back, bro. I can't go back on my own. Even though I made it here. Give
me this.
Much
of... Yay, way to go, Canadian.
All right, woo! Come on. Awesome.
40 BTV's got poop in his butt. He's just telling everybody in the stream. Poop in his butt.
We just got to know, man.
Well, dude, you know.
Did I make it back?
I'm happy to know.
You're back in the game.
You're totally back in the game.
Why do we still not have turtle?
I don't know.
I have 3 stacks of wool and 15.
Seth.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Oh.
Turtle said he can't join the party because when he goes to his party chat, he just gets on spinning. A little circle or something.
He's having party chat connection issues?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that does happen. Because it's something new. Everyone has apparently a different NAT type or something like that. I Googled this stuff, and it's weird.
Yeah, everybody's got to fix that NAT type thing for sure.
If you have NAT type 3, I strongly suggest get those ports open or whatever.
All my ports are open. Need some of this.
Like at points like I'm NAT type 2, and then at points I'm NAT type 1.
I've been 2 the whole time, but I've never had a problem with a party.
If you had 3, then that
before I fix my NAT type, I always had a problem with the party. Would always do that spinning shit, and I couldn't even get in a party. I kept saying error. Like,
oh yeah, that happened.
Error, Will Robinson, error.
Error detected.
Come on, baby.
I
don't have
any. Almost home. Almost home. Come on.
Come here, you. Give me those.
Yay, there's my farm. Or one of them.
Oh, no.
I cannot wait till I do my automatic shit again. And
an automatic farm?
Get off all this ugly stuff.
Yeah, you definitely got to make
all this ugly
farm.
Stuff. But it's going to be a little bit yet.
Automated farms are necessary, bro. What? Oh, duh. Probably help if I wired these things up instead of just burying them and thinking they worked.
Oh, yeah.
Stupid.
Is Juan in the stream?
Is Juan in the stream?
Juan?
Yeah.
He was originally.
Alright.
Rest in peace, Juan.
Eric, I can't send you an invite to join you as a friend. You have to send it to me. It's just Mr. Sif. It's 3 letters versus your name, which is ET12345671. I'm not gonna go add that, Eric. I'm not trying to be a dick.
You need to know, man.
Am I OCD? No, I'm not OCD. Obviously, I do things sloppy. A lot of people misuse that OCD shit. Like, I'll go to someone's house, and they'll be sloppy as fuck. Their room's a mess. They're fucking dressed like shit. And then, like, they'll bug out about something small and then go, oh, my bad, I'm OCD. I'm like, no. If you were OCD, there'd be no disorder in this area. None whatsoever. So I'm not OCD, no. I'm a sloppy fuck.
You know what OCD people call OCD?
What?
CEO, because it's an alphabetical order.
Steph, I just talked to Fiddle.
Yes?
And he asked if you could go to game chat.
He wants me to go to game chat to talk to him?
Well, like, because everyone in this lobby is, like, friendly, and we all know where each other are.
Well, game chat sucks. It, like, lags and stuff, but if he wants to have a meeting in game chat because he can't get into here, I will. But the sound quality and the glitching, and once everybody's in there, it's real bad. We can't all use game chat to record. But I will go see what he's saying, and we'll talk. I'll tell him hi when I get there.
Valentine
came in
here to say hi, bro.
Boosh! Turtle! 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 This is PS4. That's what Nameless One said. Hey, everybody! Woo! Yeah! I like to give everybody a shout out. Joseph, Lucas, Eric, Nameless One, Ace. Who else do I see there? Yeah, I've read your names and. Fuck. I'm here to talk to Turtle, but he's not here. Turtle! Your shit's shitty. Turtle, did you reset your router and everything? You're a computer guy. I don't want to give you advice on computers. I definitely don't hear you, though. Oh, that's Biggins' crap. Sorry I went in your shit, Biggins. I didn't see a sign there. I need wood. Hey, fucks around. What's going on? I'm giving you a little shout-out. Hey, Gregory Tyson. How's it going? A little shout-out. I mean, I'll give the shout-outs all day. It's easier than dealing with fucking sound problems. I want some of this since I got a silk touch. Give me that shit. Get rid of something. So I'm supposed to be here talking to Turtle, but I don't see him in here. I might have to go back to the other party and tell him that. Turtle! No sound. 20 people watching. Hey, welcome to the stream. You know what's going on. We're making Arrow Guardian history here. And we're building. And apparently I'm looking for Turtle, and I can't find Turtle. And he's not in this party. Yeah, Lucas, don't give out your Facebook to any of these people unless you know them, and they've already kidnapped you, and they're telling you, listen, give me your Facebook or I'll kill you. That is the only time you give out your Facebook is when your kidnapper actually has you in a situation where you can't escape, life or death, and they say, give it to me or you're dead. Then give them the Facebook. But never, ever give it out before they even kidnapped you. That's stupid. You have no leverage anymore. So don't do that. Thank you. Please don't ask for fucking Facebooks of strangers on the internet, people. Don't you know? 9 out of 10 people on the internet are murderers. I'm telling you. You sent me a friend request on the PS4? Or if I see the friend request, I'm going to accept it, sir. I accept all friend requests. Someday I will have 2,000 friends on PS4. That's my goal. Help me get to my goal so I can have friends. Yeah. Fuck. Thanks, Lucas. Thanks. Lucas said, don't worry, I'm not giving out my Facebook. Thank you. Alright, I gotta go back to the other party, because Turtle's not in game chat. Party settings. Did I prioritize party? Alright, I was just in game chat, and he was not in there. Turtle was not in game chat.
Where has our lovely turtle gone?
Yeah, where is our...
What's on everybody random turtle balls here?
Fuck, you telling me I did this wrong?
Hey, random turtles.
I did this wrong! Damn it.
Why would you do that?
Because I'm stupid, Tommy, okay?
You're not being very supportive, damn it.
I fuck up sometimes, Cub.
Sir.
Well,
yeah, sir.
I thought I was wrong once, but I was mistaken.
Fuck you. I'm never.
Seth, can you hit me once?
Can I what?
Can you just like hit me with like your fist once?
Hit you with my fist once?
Yeah.
Well, he's got thorns on or something.
Wait a minute, let me get this correct. You want me to hit you with my fist?
Yes.
Can I hit you with a redstone torch?
Yeah.
Alright, M staff, if this dude kicks my ass for this, you saw this.
Gotcha.
Alright, prepare. This is going to hurt you so much because I am so fucking strong. Are you ready?
Yep.
A broken wrist.
It did do anything to me. Did you get hurt?
Did I get hurt? No, I mean emotionally, yeah.
He's got thorns on this thing.
Oh, you have thorns? You were trying to hurt me?
I wanted to see if it worked.
You motherfucker.
Redesign, man.
Clever
a
trick.
Very good test subject.
Thank you, sir. Do my best.
In the update, creepers don't destroy blocks anymore when they explode.
Creepers don't destroy blocks anymore in the update?
What?
I don't know.
Yeah,
so.
Yeah, I wish.
That's not true.
No, in the new update, you can. It's an option.
Yeah, you could turn off mob damage.
Oh.
It's not the way it is.
Yeah.
Oh,
holy crap,
like,
that'd be great.
So, like,
that
would suck. Who's playing zombies again?
That's my ringtone, sorry.
Oh, jeez, this could not so much.
Gotta get rid of something.
I've got it in your chest.
Stop bragging, bro.
That's my favorite.
Alright.
Dog.
I bought some
Lego. Yeah, I like it as a ringtone.
Oh, yeah, it's nice.
I like the original Black Ops for the zombies better.
Nice. I really like how it was like the Cold War feeling. It was really cool.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't shut the other.
You know what, Danny, I'm gonna go try to kill Spider, so I can get one more string to get rid of all this random, like, three strings I have.
I knew it. I fucked up.
I'll put it to good use, that's what I should say.
Oh, whoa, what do I got lava coming out of here?
Ha, you got
whoa,
lava.
No!
What's I'm happening, Cub?
No.
Don't burn to death, Cubby!
Yo,
I got no water. I got no water.
Helmet,
this
a
dude
chest
soon.
Light, and my leggings.
Oh, thank God, I did.
You okay, Cub?
Two hearts left. Two
right.
Hearts left.
You all right, Cubberoo?
Ooh, what? Yeah, why is there lava?
Fucking, because lava. Why is there lava?
Why is there water?
Did you ask why there's lava? You see, when... When the ground loves pressure very much,
yeah.
They come together and they make a volcano. And that's how volcanoes are born, Cubby.
No, I'm
that's
like, why
silly.
Is there lava?
That's a great movement, but alright.
When I come around that corner, there shouldn't have been any lava.
Oh, now you're the guy who decides when there should and shouldn't be lava?
It should be, exactly.
That's a little pretentious of you.
I'm kidding, you said that, okay?
I don't think you get to tell the Earth.
11? Yeah, go ahead. Take whatever you like. Lava. Mikasa, tu casa, whatever it's called.
Es su casa.
You guys are making me hungry because you're talking Spanish. And I eat Spanish, people!
That's why I'm not going to speak my language, so you don't eat my people.
Is that racist if every time you hear Spanish, you think of Spanish food and then you get hungry? That's not racist, right?
That's not racist. You're connecting lines. You're connecting dots.
Yeah. Okay. Just got to make sure.
Yeah, there's a lot of, Sif, you were talking about the people over there, and I know over off the mass, there's a lot of Azorian,
Azorian? I don't know what an Azorian is. We got a lot of Portuguese. I've met a few Ecuadorians.
But Azores is just like a state of Portugal.
I don't. My boss is Portuguese, but. But he always says that he's not a typical Portuguese guy because he's into death metal. He used to be in a death metal band and shit. And he's like, I don't like soccer. So. Apparently you gotta really like soccer to impress your parents.
Or just be really religious.
Oh yeah, they're all really... All the Portuguese people I know are pretty religious. He is not.
He's the only one. He's an awful.
95% of them are...
Yeah.
Catholic.
Damn it.
So, Canadian, after one day here, we'll have been heading up.
Okay.
I can't believe you made so much money off those blaze rods. Good job.
He did, dude. I know. Just get in.
Rape and roll, bro.
I'm just saying one problem here.
I'm going to be opening up a club / bar.
Really? I need that kind of rock.
Oh, nice, nice.
That's why I paid Turtle, like, half a sack of iron to get demolition rights to two buildings.
You're going to start a club bar?
Yeah.
It's weird that you brought that up, because my band is in the room.
It's only called the Blistering Melon.
Cool.
The Blistering Melon?
We've, been drink.
We could definitely use a bar. Ow! Shooting me! Get the fuck off my land! Turtle is sleeping in a bed. Hey, everybody! Way too many llamas is in the stream.
No way.
Llama.
Somebody said, no way. Lava is the shit. What are these books? Oh, these are my books?
Yeah.
Do you love way too many llamas?
I've been watching them for the longest time.
Who's saying that? Canadian?
Yeah.
Yeah, llamas is a great guy, and I'm fucking a big fan of him myself. I love him. I also am kind of like dating him sometimes, but we're not supposed to talk about it.
I'm not.
Like, he has a girlfriend. If she ever found out about that shit, it would... We probably shouldn't be talking about this on the stream. Never mind.
I did enjoy that video you made with him, Sif. Modern Warfare 3.
Oh, that night that I ran with him and his guys?
Yeah, and then they were all freaking out because you're like, go, they're over by the youth center.
Yeah, they were like, youth center?
Why did you call it the youth center? Because it says youth center along the building.
Llamas is funny shit. If you don't watch Way Too Many Llamas or the whole goon squad that he runs with, you guys are fucking silly. Go check out Way Too Many Llamas. Start laughing.
I loved the sensitive guy video yesterday.
Oh yeah,
that's funny.
Sensitive guy is one of his best series he has. He just released a new one a couple days ago. Funny shit. So please, go check out Way Too Many Llamas. Tell him I sent you. Give him a big hug. Yeah, hug. Yeah, hug. He's also very classy. He's always like, I don't know if you've seen the video where he actually fucked a turkey, a raw turkey on Thanksgiving. Very classy guy.
What?
What was? In
was it
Canada,
thawed out or was it still frozen?
Do not be disrespectful of Canadian culture. In Canada, it is customary to have sex with a raw turkey on Thanksgiving. He told me the whole thing.
That is true.
See? Yeah,
I can't confirm that.
So please, be a little understanding of different cultures and creeds. Yeah. Llama is the sweetest guy. Oh, what am I gonna do? I'm trying to do something here. Oh yeah, I remember. Building those stupid
things. Can you look into the window?
Things.
Hey, right to the left of you. I just got it.
Thanks. What?
If you want some obsidian, there's like a lot of obsidian.
I've got an obsidian maker right now, I got work for me, but I gotta get 2 stacks of obsidian to show my respect.
You know, you guys, you should be telling all you people giving llamas love in the fucking chat, what you should be telling that motherfucker is get a PS3. Or 4, not 3. Don't
three.
Get a PS3.
Three.
Shut up, I'm not smart, Cubby. And tell him to come play with the Camp Kill family. I would love to play some more games with Llamas and his boys.
Okay,
somebody said...
Wait, don't come down here like, at this point. I just fell through.
Nameless one, I'm not going to do that conveyor belt idea with the water yet until I have hoppers. Once I have hoppers, then everything that automatically farms itself or does something, makes drops, I will have it lead to water.
Bunch of stuff.
This isn't even going to be my end-all farm. This is just a little food maker.
And obsidian. Yeah, that's obsidian, but there's a lot back here.
I need 10 of them.
I wouldn't get that. There's like a ton here. Alright. Yeah, if you want to do that, you can do it.
Nameless one just wrote in all caps, Llama, get a PS3. Fuck you.
Alright, I gotta throw in a bunch of stuff. I see. Grass block.
Grass blocks are awesome.
I'm keeping it.
That's how you get grass to be placed. Like, say you want green grass in your house. If it's not connected to a lawn, it won't turn green. Grass will not turn into
green.
Yeah. Dirt does not turn into grass unless it's connected to grass.
Yeah, and it's supposed to make like a floating castle or something.
Yeah.
Yeah, that'd be awesome.
I got some rotten flesh, bro.
No one's allowed to be bored in the stream. I love when somebody comes in, they're like, dude, I am bored of this. You suck. I'm like, I don't care. Alright, I have bigger things to worry about. I got fucking savages to the north trying to eat the souls of my people. I have to make a farm. I have to fucking get my gold together because I'm poor as fuck and these people will laugh at me and judge me for not being rich. I have demons in the lava eating my diamonds. I can't give a fuck if you're bored.
Speaking of lava,
I do wish Turtle was in the party right now.
I do wish Turtle was in this party. He's having some...
I know how much he wants the blaze rod.
A whole room of obsidian like back here.
I jumped on that blaze rod deal. Cost me everything.
I did not want to give up a stack of gold, but dude, I need the ender chest, man.
We all need ender chests.
How much blaze rods do you need for an obsidian chest?
one, right?
Ender chest? Just one. Yeah, just one. Because you make it into
Blaze
Power.
How much diamonds are people willing to trade? For one.
For one?
What?
Yep. Because I need an Ender chest really badly.
We all do.
Yeah, I know.
Protect my Ricky.
For one, please, man? But you know, I mean, you'd have to come over here and get it.
You need a blaze rod to make a brewing stand.
Yep. Yes,
and
you do.
I bought 10 because I want 10. At least that's fucking 10 brewing stands.
Do you really? Why do you want that many?
Because I don't just want a little brewing stand at the corner. I want an entire meth lab. I want you to walk in and be like, holy shit, homie's cooking up potions in here.
You know those potions will despawn after a while if you don't pick them up.
Yeah. I always pick them up. What the fuck? Where?
Okay, maybe I want some of this.
Where'd my sticky pistons go? Did I put them in here? Please say yes.
Shit.
Yes, I did. Almost got scared. Right. Boom. Boom. Boom.
Boom goes the dynamite.
Yeah, I wanna get some water.
Boom goes the dynamite, Cubby.
Yeah.
You go, girl.
Almost got my second stack.
Proud of you.
Then I gotta go get a bunch of sand, or sandstone.
Sand?
Yeah, I got, the base of it's gonna be sandstone.
Do-do-do, use some rare rocks here, just to make it pretty.
I'm back.
Hey, welcome back.
Whoa. Don't think here anymore.
Almost fell in me.
I know, that's why I said don't do it here. Come here. That was perfect spot, I'll say if you want.
Hello?
Hi.
Hi,
okay. No, I need one more.
Yeah, just look around.
Lame.
Holy crap.
See, this is what I want to show you, but you kept on, like, stopping, stalling.
What's going on? You guys see something crazy?
Oh, we have like, I'm pretty sure you mine down here. You know the sanctuary? We have a sanctuary mine?
Yeah.
And we have a bunch of obsidian?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I saw. I mean, he was mining for obsidian, and he was going for a little spot. And now that I showed him this, he's like amazed.
I don't mine for obsidian, I make obsidian.
Yeah, it's a lot safer.
Edward, I'm sorry you became bored. I'm glad you have announced that to the world, and God bless you. I hope you enjoy watching some zombies. Me, I have 4 years of this to play. 4 years of this to play, and it's got to get done, so. Good luck with your zombies. I'll build a kingdom. Wish me luck. I wish you luck. We're good.
What would you do with that? This server accidentally got deleted or something.
If data got corrupted, people always ask that in Dragoria, what would you do if data got corrupted? I would do what any grown man would do. I'd cry like a bitch forever.
And curled up in a little fetal ball.
Yeah, just sad.
Sad thing.
Yo, Croc.
Casey, welcome back to the stream, bro. Good to see you, homie. Everything's peaceful and quiet here for now. I'd also like to say again, because since there's a lot of people in here who didn't hear the news, when the update comes, there is a new play mode which is allowed, and it's you're allowed to put it on no regenerating health. And that's what's going to happen in Aragard. What does that translate into? It means that the only way to heal is to spend 9 gold or get a healing potion. All damage will be permanent. So the quickest way to say it is a whole bunch of motherfuckers are gonna die from wounds.
Yeah.
Oh, I can already tell I'm already gonna die with every life pain. Ink has fallen from hit the ground too hard.
I'll definitely do some dying.
Yeah.
Do you have any other work?
Oh, I did not do that yet. Ow! See that right there? That heart I just lost by turning that corner? That would never heal again.
Well, unless you eat golden apples.
Nameless, it's like, not technically hardcore Minecraft, but it is a rule from Ultra Hardcore that they play with no regen. That's Ultra Hardcore. But Hardcore is when you die, it's over. What do you got? Fucking potions over here?
Yeah.
What are you making?
I need another wart.
Oh, shit.
I have four of them.
I was gonna say, can I bat off you?
I have to farm it.
Yeah, you got to farm some. Oh,
that's right. Once you get it farmed, boy, it grows like crazy.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's good shit, though.
Ow! Every time I walk by there, a skeleton shoots me. I should probably go kill him, but I'm busy. Busy.
Is anyone selling food?
Alright, let me check, what's the daytime over yet, so... If you can tell if you want to leave yet, Canadian.
Okay.
Because I am scared.
Are you scared?
I
want
to head back to New Gaia. I mean, we're in a sanctuary, me and Canadian alone.
You're still out there? See how long that takes?
Yeah. No, we're actually still in the sanctuary. We're just chilling, getting mining, being stupid, meatheads.
How do I get out of this mine?
It's best if I show you rather than explain.
I don't know if anybody got glowstone out there, but I am buying that shit.
Yeah.
Big time.
I see.
Yeah. Well, I'm
not selling one. It's like
way behind me. Not selling glowstone?
Not very
nice.
Oh.
Fully understand.
So how much are... What is one blade of blaze? Well, I don't even know how to speak English. Blaze rod? Yeah, how much would you guys be looking to sell one for?
I won't be selling any of my blaze rods. Unfortunately, they were too expensive.
Yeah. I never knew of this chest room. There's a chest right here that I've never seen before.
I'm willing to pay 6 diamonds for one.
No, that ain't even close.
You know what, 22 gold and 5 diamonds.
For one?
For one? I'd do that deal.
Yeah, that's not a bad deal.
What do you do?
I still won't be doing it.
Yeah, I'll do that deal
That deal.
But
I'm gonna need a little bit more extra for that, maybe two.
Well, you changed the deal after you already put it down?
Yeah.
That's bad commerce right there. People get shot for less.
Sorry, Cubby.
It's okay. You've learned your lesson.
Forgive me. Okay, yeah, I'll do that deal. Sounds good. I have 2 stacks of gold. It's not that bad.
What? Really? It goes that far? Okay, cool. Whatever you say.
Are you looking to get out of here in the morning, dude?
What about you?
What's that?
Do you want to get out of here in the morning, Ink?
We can... head out in the morning.
Yeah, do you still have my maps that I gave you?
You gave me maps? Actually, there's a chest. There's one chest upstairs.
Okay.
I'm gonna keep doing that there.
What? You brought 20 melon seeds?
This one.
Oh.
Yeah, the one right next to it, yeah.
Here, give me these.
Oh, yeah,
I'm an Iron Man.
Boosh.
Damn it, I've really got to get me some organization going, man.
Wait, you disorganized over there?
Yeah. I'm working on it, Sim, damn it. I can't wait to get it. I've seen that. I want to do that automatic broom. Well, with the hoppers and stuff. That looked phenomenal, man.
That's a lot of work building something like that.
Yeah, but damn, that's cool. No more, sorting and stuff. It all sorts itself. That's the bomb.
I don't like how I did something here. Fuck! It works. It's not mathematical.
Is it pretty?
Is it pretty?
It's gotta be pretty soon.
Depends on what you count as pretty.
Mm-hmm. Yo, we need to make a lot of boats now.
Oh yeah, totally.
How do I do that?
We need to.
Do you have any wood, dude? I'll pay you back once we get back to New Dragoria.
Well, since we're not in New Dragoria, you don't have to pay me back since this is where the deal is. And here, it's like here, you don't need to pay me back if it's something stupid as wood.
Okay.
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 So, yeah. I'm upstairs. I put some wood by the stairs.
Okay. What I want is, I want them here. I want them there.
Alright, I'm gonna make a sign here. I need to make a bunch of signs so I can leave off a message like, thank you for visiting Sanctuary. And I'll give off a good vibe or like warnings or like notes or something. So upcoming people can know what's up.
Alright, so if I did what? I could do this.
Am I the only guy that hasn't died yet?
No, a lot of people haven't died yet.
I don't think, Cuffy, you haven't died yet either, right?
I don't know, I don't discuss such things.
Why, do you want to put a bounty on Cubby's head? Is that what you're saying?
No.
Sim's trying to stir that pot.
What's it worth?
Quit stirring the pot, Sim.
I'm just saying, Cubby hasn't died yet, guys.
No, I didn't say I hadn't died.
And Cubby is bragging that he has not been
killed. No, I have not said that.
So, Cubby, you're offering a reward if we kill you?
No.
That's fucking weird. Can't believe you would even start a mission like that. Or a contest.
I never claimed I did not die in this game. So.
Who's coughing like that, man?
No. Somebody just coughed.
You need a cough drop? I hate coughs like those.
Doctor,
it hurts like a bitch.
If Sim gets sick, I just give him a shot of Dr. Cubby's root juice medicine.
Fuck you. That's gross. Did you just say I take Dr. Cubby's root juice medicine?
Yes, sir.
Do I have to think about that when I go to sleep tonight?
I hope so.
Ew. Ew. Alright. I'll think about it a little. Alright.
Sounds like a disease.
It does sound like a disease. I agree.
You go crack.
What? Why? Why are you not? Why? Why are you not? Why are you not doing what I want? No. Okay, now it is. Now it is. Yes, it is. It's good.
Mr. Syphilis.
Miss.
Still gets me.
Yeah, my old name on Xbox is awesome. I don't know why they made me change it.
Syphopolis, man.
Yeah, Syphopolis.
Yeah, they just didn't understand. It was a Canadian name.
Traditional.
Yeah.
That reminds me of the South Park episode. The Canadian Royal Family. Have you guys seen that?
No.
Sip is not a fan of South Park. I happen to like him.
I don't really know much South Park stuff.
What is South Park?
South Park is this thing.
In another dimension?
Did I do it wrong again? Yes, I did, didn't I?
I love South Park.
No, I did not.
I like it better than my Family Guy.
I almost got upset there.
Wait, what are you talking about?
4K?
South Park? Is this in another dimension?
Yes, that is not in this dimension.
Yeah, what is it? I've never heard of a park that is from the South. If they live close to us, they better make peace soon.
Oh, my bad.
I was trying to find me a tree, dude.
Oh, the one, exactly the one you picked the one I'm breaking, except a thousand other ones.
Oh, God. Here. No, I had one.
This is absolutely nuts. Right, I've been in this desert at night, and there ain't hardly any mobs spawning.
What are you crying about, Cub?
Oh, nice. Normally, when you're in the desert, you get a lot of, at night. You get a lot of mobs spawning. And
I can make some mobs spawn for
this
you.
This is bugging me.
That's okay. There's a creeper.
That's
down
okay.
There. Hey, what's up, creeper? Hey.
Give me some seeds.
Hey, did I wear a rock?
Poor K.
Easy.
There. Now it works. Thank you. Okay. It works.
Gotta make some diamond armor too.
Oh, turtle sleeping forever. In
bed. Oh, there it is.
Who are you?
Oh, dude, you did all this?
I am in the...
Yeah.
In the Bible.
This is good. We don't have to do any more than this. Let me pay you for this.
Where did you get the name Camp Kill Commentary?
Where did I get the name Camp Kill Commentary? I thought of a long time, like, what I was going to call it, and I kept trying to think of names, and I was like, I'm going to do commentaries, and I kill campers, and I wanted to make a camper killer commentary, because I liked the sound of it, but there wasn't enough letters, or there was too many letters, so I had to shorten it to Camp Kill Commentary.
Yeah.
I wish there was a better name for it, or not a better name, like a better story, like... Video game Jesus came to me one night and told me. Get through the door!
DGGC.
Well, we all have a lot of reasons for getting a name. Like, this name, Ink, Oinks, or whatever, I took it from my friend. Because he was gonna make it in one. He's also in the comment section of your videos, Mr. Sif. And he told me that he's gonna make an account called Inkoid. And I made one just to like make him mad.
Oh. Did he get mad?
Good story.
No, he didn't care. He was like, oh, good, now you can whistle my name. Or whatever.
Alright, here we go. I gotta go to the bathroom, so I'm gonna stay up here for a minute while I go and use the little lady's room, because I'm a little lady.
You gonna freshen
and
up?
I'll be back. Yeah, I'm gonna freshen up.
Who's not Chloe's here?
Son of a bitch. Whoa! What the heck?
Just see that there.
My first test, Mr. Steph. November 2014.
Yep.
That's beautiful. Sam's got a boss for like 2 weeks from school.
Oh yeah, same. I'm gonna put planks on it. Not planks, with signs. And it's gonna be like, thank you for coming to Sanctuary, or like a final message. Or something. I gotta think of something creative.
If you're thinking of leaving Sanctuary, there are some options.
create your own kingdom. Remember to do stuff like that.
Yeah, well, yeah,
but
I was gonna put.
Yeah,
nice. I was gonna put something about Sanctuary, like, welcome to Sanctuary. This is.
Turtle left the game! Turtle. Everyone who is showing love to VGJC out there in the stream, I love you, bro. Hell yeah, VGJC.
I don't know why, but I can't pick up this here.
He'll make you die for your sins.
You damn devil. He doesn't care. I forget how it goes.
Alright. Man, the world is against me tonight, man.
What do you mean the world's against you, Cubby?
Dude, I said some kid show up at my house.
What?
Thought it was one of my friends. I can't talk to you right now. I'm playing. Phone calls. People are interrupting my game time, Seth, and I don't like that. Well,
did you try hitting the child?
That was funny because he's like, "Oh shit, I think I'm in the wrong house." I'm like, yeah, I think you are.
Oh, Slim is back.
Yeah, Turtle. I think Turtle left the game.
I don't know if he left or he quit or.
Got lagged out, yeah.
Yeah.
Wait, doesn't Slim have to come to the civilization all over again?
Yeah, if he's back
in
spawn.
In order to talk to you?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
He's not a Dragonite, you know what I mean? He hasn't joined the family or become a citizen.
Yeah, I'm not going after him this time. I've got stuff to do.
This is a Dragonite.
Actually, we might meet him up.
This is Dragonite chat bad. For citizens and shit. Hey, look, Brock left a shout out. Hey.
Okay.
What am I building? I got my little farming thing done.
Well, this is a big old desert over here, man.
That's hi, Hunter
nice.
Gaming Full. I love you. I know my love's not that
oh,
special.
Yeah, but...
It's up for grabs. Hopefully, we'll be in case it, because I'm sorry, it's so much fun.
Now, let me tell you, I tell you guys this every single time. The fights will come,
yeah.
And the fights will be painful, and they will never stop, and they will destroy
yeah.
stuff, and you won't be able to build anything. They're fun and all. But they don't stop.
Yeah,
and the best times are the peaceful times.
I would rather not have the fight.
I would much
yeah,
rather,
I'd rather
not
have the fight, too.
Hell yeah.
Because
do you have a kingdom? Do you have a castle? Do you even have a home? Do you have anything? Because if you don't have those things, you're poor. And if you're poor, you're scum. I'm poor. I'm
scum. Part of the problem is once you get the castle and everything, then
you don't
the more
want
people
trouble.
You fought in the past... Everybody's gonna come in and try and take it from you.
See how that works, Nameless One? See it? It's pretty
yeah.
nice, huh?
Come on, let me breed some cattle.
Shout.
Ain't let me breed any more cattle, Seth. I'm not liking
all right,
it.
Candy Camaro is stuck on connecting, which means you know what we have to do, guys.
Yeah.
We have to start the game over.
Yep.
Alright, Slim, we're starting this game over, and it's never good because everybody gets a toss up. M-Staff
yeah,
left the game. So get somewhere safe. Is everybody somewhere safe?
At the moment.
Yep.
Are we starting the stream again?
No, we don't start the stream over, but we stop the application and refresh the Minecraft. Alright, so here we go. Oh wait, I have to save it before that happens, because then, yeah.
Yeah.
I'll be right back.
Alright. Turtle has been...
Turtle! There you are, bro!
Turtle, bro, what is that?
Nice, bro, nice.
Oh, I think you're back in the game there, didn't I?
No, he just closed it because we got to restart it.
Closing the game and restarting, so everybody gets a chance to get in. And you know, if you can't get in, you can't be in the chat. But Turtle, good to hear you, bro.
What's up, guys?
Hi, homie.
What the?
Balls is in chat. Good to see Balls. What's up, Benny? Aragorn is now going to begin. Hitting the button. Turtle, as you're aware, this might be the last game we ever play in Mortal.
I know, man.
No, and no regen.
That's gonna be rough.
It's gonna be great. It's gonna be death and survival. People who watch Game of Thrones will say winter is coming. That's how badass it'll be, bro. Alright, I'm in the game. You guys are gonna see the game any minute.
Like any second now.
Any second it could happen.
They'll come up at you like a fierce tiger.
Yeah, fierce tiger.
Yeah, in this case a dragon.
Hey.
Turtle first in the game, never happened before, and there it is.
I know, man.
Turtle
the
is
day
there.
My internet works the worst. Mine says connecting the host.
Mine says it's frozen.
Says you're in the game.
Mine's frozen connecting the host.
Really?
Yeah.
Exiting the game. Gonna stop the application.
I said connecting the server was lost.
Yes, Williams.
Oh,
that's what it means. More sex scenes.
Broke it.
I didn't mean to break it either.
You totally broke it.
Nat type. It said that Canadian Jeez. Gamer has a bad nat type to play with us.
Oh no.
You're one
no,
of the people.
Connect.
You're one, well. I'm starting, but that's what it said on my screen. Nat type bad for Canadian Gamer. Whenever you see that on your name, gotta figure out how to fix that, and it ain't easy.
Dude, when I told my kid that I got kicked out, he started crying because he wanted to say hi to you.
You tell Landon.
By
I
the way,
Turtle,
we now have it. Blaze rods.
Blaze rods.
Do you really?
Everybody bought some.
Yes, we do.
Anybody selling them?
And you don't have any.
Anybody selling any?
Stack of gold for one.
Stretching.
What? I will go to the nether for that.
I did a stack of gold for 10.
I'm yeah, I did a stack of gold for 10.
Yeah, that's
I mean,
not bad at all.
I don't have a whole lot of gold. But
that's
I
a lot.
A stack
of that boy cleaned house.
Yeah, Croc is a beast, bro. I'm glad he's my knight. That
Croc.
Dude's a beast.
He's probably the richest person here, then.
He's pretty rich right now, yeah.
Yeah, I went from being okay to poor.
It's, yeah, I'm going to say, that's going to make me poor, but I need those rods.
Yeah.
Game is on. Rock left the party.
The party.
Yeah, dude, I'll definitely buy them.
Yeah.
I'm in the game. You guys will see the game soon.
Oh, you're actually in the game?
Game's just starting now.
Oh, just hold on. Just give it a second.
Give it one sec. One sec. Somebody has been echoing this whole game, though. I know I'm not the guy to talk
about.
Yeah, I know. I noticed that, too.
It ain't me. I just got here.
No, it's not you. Whoever, somebody has their... Hey, look at everybody's in.
Hey, mama. Oh, my God.
I'm coming.
I got in the game.
I'm not going to stop watching football for 1 minute. You can stop
on my face. Pause it. I can't.
She was like, hell no, I'm not helping you with Minecraft.
Landon?
Tell her I'll give her
today's
some diamonds.
Today's a good day to start to get stuff by yourself, you know?
Give her some diamonds, bro.
My back.
I did give her diamonds, and she doesn't care.
Really? Did you?
I'll give you diamonds, woman. I told you about that whole betrayal thing, right?
Yeah, but diamonds.
30 pieces of silver.
I know, man.
That's what you gotta ask. You're gonna be like, how many diamonds does it take for you to use my controller when I go take a piss? Help me out. She'll understand.
Do you want to leave in the morning?
I'm trying to finish this little side final message thing.
Okay, and then
Yes. I need sandstone.
Okay.
Oh.
I gotta get rid of. I gotta get rid of something. I don't want to get rid of anything.
Hi. So, Croc.
I hear you have blaze rods, good sir.
I have 9.
You have what?
I have 9 of them.
9? How much you need? I need 5 of them, man. Come on.
That's half a stack. That's half a stack of gold by his regular prices.
Half a stack.
Well, I'm gonna have to
half a stack.
Extra defense. I really like. I have been low on blaze rods.
Ooh, prices have gone up.
All right, man. How much are 5? I just need to know. Be realistic with me. How much are 5?
Miss Anna.
50?
It was a stack of gold for 10, and he said prices have gone up. He's making money. He's
dude,
getting rich.
He's a Dragorian. Listen to that boy.
I was.
Hold on.
Now the question is, do you want to go do it instead?
I'll tell you what. I'm willing to give you 35 gold and 5 diamonds. That's a pretty solid deal. Because I don't have a whole lot of gold.
Well, I remember me saying for 50 gold. So that's the only offer I'm
going to
take.
So what?
His answer was, I remember saying 50 gold, so that's the answer I'm going to take. Dragon! That man is going to go far as a dragon. Damn, he's greedy as fuck, and he's down to the letter of law. Great man.
I don't expect much of a tip.
Mushroom stew from the Nether.
What the fuck, man? 50 gold.
Dude, it took me a whole stack of gold for this dude.
No.
Yeah, he got me for a whole stack too, but yeah, I did a lot of paying, but dude, I've got to have them, man.
Hey, whoever's cutting these trees down, seriously, please don't make floating trees.
No floaters.
Is somebody still doing that?
Yeah, dude, right in front of my house.
Who is still doing that?
It could be lightning does that sometimes. It burns trees weird, but...
Actually, you know what? Yeah,
hell.
You have fire.
We had a hell, but... Yeah.
A lot. Like, a lot of trees.
When lightning hits, that's the ground on fire.
Wait, so who wanted to buy those rods?
Turtle.
Nameless one. I am not castle camping. I'm building. Just so you know, I'm throwing that out there. In case you're saying that I'm castle camping. I don't know. He said if he had a name, it would be Don't Castle Camp.
I'm going to tell you now, Croc. This house better fucking look immaculate. Or I will burn it to the fucking ground. It's going to be within the highest standards of the dragon.
Yeah.
50 gold. God.
Do you see where this wins?
Dude, he is making money. He's probably one of the richest dragonites.
Yeah, I don't realize. Yeah, he's easily the richest.
But I told you when he came in that dude was going to be powerful. He's making money.
Where are you at?
One second. Let me get my blaze rods. I'll come down.
Turtle. Are you up there with Sif?
I think he said he's going to deliver to you, or he's coming down.
Oh, he is going to deliver?
I don't know. Don't quote me on it.
I thought you were like...
Turtle, do you have rights to people doing it?
Who is that?
I'm staff.
Yeah, brother, go ahead.
Oh.
The only thing I ask is that you ask before you do it. Because I had issues.
And for the record, Turtle, M-Staff is now officially my head knight, so he has the same status as you do. So you guys should get along, or not.
Frickin', here's your damn gold. You sniving snooker.
He made his cash.
I know, I did it on purpose. If you're gonna rate me, you might as well take that entire stack. I mean, seriously, my butt hurts after that one. Jeez, old Pete.
He's making cash.
I am not a bill, yo.
Cash money, brother.
Like, he's the first one with a, what's that shit called? 300
gold,
at
least. Gold rules everything around, get the butter.
Yep. I need a Just Blaze, though.
Yeah, I gotta have it, man. That's not even a...
I bought it, I figured it's a one-time purchase, now I have it, fuck it, we're good. And since we're all gonna have to fucking use healing potions, we're gonna be glad we have that.
Yep. Everyone will remember the great crocodile Canadian truck brought all the blaze rods to the land.
I
made like 4 sacks of gold.
What? Why can't I grab this? Fuck.
Because it senses you're evil.
Oh, this is just filled with stuff. This. Okay. That.
No bueno.
There you go.
This is no bueno. I've got way too much stuff on me. I've gone up from 17 to 18 stuff the entire time I've been playing this game. I haven't gotten any experience.
Really? You haven't even leveled up? You haven't even leveled up 130 yet?
I've got stuff to do, man.
Think of all the ramifications of us having this no regen. We're not going to see people get level 30 easily anymore.
Yeah.
Easy.
You ain't kidding.
Shit, hardly ever.
Yeah. It's gonna be rough.
Hell,
the only way I think you're gonna do it is.
I think Sif's gonna get hurt the worst.
Dude, I'm always falling.
He always forgets to eat all the time. And then he's gonna be starving to death. He's a fucking bucket.
I don't forget to eat. Oh no, I gotta eat.
Dude,
I only got three.
I'm starving right now while you're talking about it.
Fuck you.
Number 11 or something. I remember you had no hunger, and you had like half a heart, and you just decided to jump off the castle, and like, oh wait, I'm dying. How the hell did that happen?
Hey, for real though, by chance, if somebody comes across an ender box,
I already got one.
Get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, he built one.
No,
that's what you need blaze rods for.
That's what I needed it for, yeah.
I'll be making one myself.
Mm-hmm.
Do I need an ender art? So what's the offer for the deal? I don't know who it was. But 22 gold and 5 diamonds?
Yeah, for one blaze rod?
Yep.
Cubby?
I don't care what price it is.
How much would you charge me to use your box?
Worth it.
Yeah.
Use my what?
How much would you charge me to get into your box just to use it?
Whoa!
I know. That sounded, you know,
Right. No, seriously. It's the only safe way to store shit.
Yeah. Well, so I do have to let you know I have one more Ender Eye.
How much?
Would you willing to sell it?
I'm a Dragonite. Everything is for sale.
You know what? How much are you asking?
Auction or sale, bro? Which one?
I would like to make an offer.
Me too.
If you want to tell me what your starting bid is.
Turtle. Not turtle.
For an ender eye?
What's up?
Cummy told me that he wasn't for sale.
He said he was not for sale?
It was not for sale at that time.
Oh.
So what's it for sale now, though?
I don't know, man.
Come on, man. Be soft. My butt still hurts from fucking cough.
I know.
Dude.
Are you going to do a sale or an auction, Cubby?
Sale?
Hey, Cubby. Cubby.
No.
Cubby.
Yes,
sir. Sale or auction? It's on the table now? Is it a sale or an auction? Are other people allowed to haggle in here? Or is it just between you and Cubby?
No, wait a minute. If you put it in auction, can you have a reserve on it to where
yeah,
it doesn't
you can
go
say,
what you,
you
want.
You can say starting bid starts at whatever. You could definitely do that for an auction. You're not fucked if everybody says only one iron and then you lose it. No. You can definitely say starting bid.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say. Fuck that bullshit.
Yeah, is this an open sale? Is it open to all people talking? Is it, you know what I mean? What's the deal?
Give me a minute.
Give you a minute? I'll give you a minute. I'll be right back in 60 seconds.
Yeah. Oh my goodness. See ya, Mia.
Turtle, we should just kill him and take the fucking thing.
I would never do that, Kurt. You should sell it to me. I need a safe place to sell my shit.
You know what? I'll be a Dari Turtle. What would you give me for it right now?
What? Okay. I'm trying. I can't put myself into the poorhouse here.
I will honestly
give you a stack of diamonds. And I would also be willing to come off of 25 gold. I mean, that's all I can really afford.
Too rich for my blood.
No. I gotta ask you a question.
What?
Do you have any slimes on you?
I do.
How many slimes do you have? Well, Would you be willing to forget the gold?
This dude just said a stack of diamonds.
Yeah, a stack of diamonds and how many slimes?
Let's see. Let me count my slimes here.
Let me count some slime I see already here. One cubby. I can't do a stack of diamonds. It's way higher than I'd ever offer.
Well, I gotta fucking do something here.
I want the gold, but I know how much you need right now, and I'll be willing to take some slimes in his place. That would help you out a little.
I would appreciate that.
Yeah. See, I'm not heartless like Sim.
Good man.
Fuck Cubby.
Yeah, no, really.
For real. Hey, M-Staff.
Yeah.
I have a question. Since I see you already made those, those fucking...
And after I do this,
what are they called? The potion stands.
Yeah.
Ow!
Dude, I'm so poor after this.
How much would I have to pay you to make those if I gave you all the materials?
Well, again, just let me know how many slimes you're willing to throw in on the deal.
Like I said, if you're willing to let me keep my gold,
two gold
I'll give you the rest of them.
The what?
I'll give you all eight of them.
Sounds good to me.
Done deal.
Well,
can you meet me halfway from your property
for now?
Yes, I can, sir.
I mean,
you are a lick away.
What I'm doing is making.
Yeah, I know.
I'm gonna make a castle.
I need to
I'll talk to
get
you
in my house here and put a few things up, and then I'll head that way. Okay.
Good man.
What I'm doing is making a castle brewery.
I think it's time to go.
Yeah, it literally is time to go. We gotta get out of here.
I just want to see the rules first. One sec.
They're not really rules. They're just like things to remember if you're here in Sanctuary.
These boxes are all fucking full.
I'm just gonna leave.
I don't need them at this exact second, but I'll definitely pay you to build them.
Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
And that was for the Ender Eye, right? I mean...
Yeah.
For an Ender Eye, yeah.
Are you a potion maker? Oh,
was it
maker?
Just for the eye?
Wolverine Gaming just sent me a message.
Uh-oh. What was it? I'll kill you all!
I think he does have a following. I think he is... going to recruit a lot of people.
I think he's going to be trouble. If he keeps recruiting people to attack us, yes, there will definitely be them. And we will kill them and we'll take their stuff and it'll be like free stuff coming to us on a conveyor belt made of dead bodies. It'll be fucking amazing.
A conveyor belt made out of dead bodies.
Yeah, they will just continually come to us to give us their stuff. That's what I will see it as.
I'm going to use that.
I will take it. I will take that shit. Anybody attacks this map, fuck you.
Damn it, Wolverine. He is bombarding me now.
Oh, is he blowing up your shit? Watch out, he could be sending you pictures of wieners and shit. You know how he is.
I told him that frickin' I only do that on Sunday.
Yeah, wiener fights.
Whoa! Alright, I'm ready to go if you are.
It magically turned gay.
Yeah, I'm ready to go.
Alright.
1 second.
Yeah, this one looks like
Did you pay me for...
No, I didn't pay you yet for digging in here.
Alright, let me just turn this corner of maybe I go somewhere.
That deal was for the Ender Eye, right? Or was just for
the Ender Eye. The Ender Eye.
Yeah, not the Eye of Ender.
Yeah, I don't need the Eye of Ender.
Okay.
I would eat a camel. I would eat a camel. Same.
Isn't Blaze rather too expensive?
Oh, so you're gonna go in the Nether and get your own.
Oh shit! You know what? Give me a second.
Did he just lose his deal? Is he not gonna buy the Blaze Rods?
No. He's got. I just wanted to make sure it was just for the Ender Eye, not the Eye of Ender.
No, it's just the Ender Eye. Yeah, that's fine.
There's a big difference.
Yes, there is.
Very ridiculous.
Right now, that's a blaze powder.
Yeah.
Things are not cheap.
Yeah, tell me
about it. My butthole.
Yeah.
Wait, hold on, Candy. I'm looking for the board for New Dioria. I have it somewhere.
Well, I have it here, if you want it.
Have you already left,
Turtle?
I'm getting ready to leave right now.
Hey,
I'm
right
running
the
obsidian.
Yeah,
this
I've got a boat here. I know I've got one.
Oh, I was going to say I need the cords, but not the map. Uh-huh. And I already have the map. I just need the cords.
Oh, there's a boat right there, damn it.
Okay.
So I don't know. I'm looking for it. I have it somewhere. I wrote it down somewhere.
Yeah, give me just a second, Cubby, and I'm in route.
Yep. Yeah.
Are you going to make a farm for every type of food?
Eventually we're going to have a giant farm that can be seen from space.
The gods will be happy.
Yeah, we will make...
Oh, look, another one grew.
It's always been a goal of mine to fight world hunger. Every time even I see an enemy starve to death, it's sad. I'm like, oh, that's hunger. We could defeat that. Hunger is an adversary.
I don't know. Wolverine Gaming dies from hunger. I don't really shed a tear.
I don't expect anyone to cry when Wolverine starves to death. I mean... But to me, such
and Derp, I would not.
Derp is worried. He just wants to live a peaceful life. He said, and like he's.
Bullcrap. Whatever.
Wow, that's the thickest line of bullshit I've heard of.
Yeah.
That's all he's saying is that he's afraid. He's made it impossible to live now that so many people are after.
Yeah, pretty much.
That's what happens when you
play. You get what you fucking ask for, man.
Yeah, you come in here and you fucking troll this shit. You better organize, because I don't know if you see how much time we're organizing here. People might think it's boring watching us build, and God darn it, I agree. We are...
I forgot my... Yeah, I know
dragons.
I'm almost to the edge of my map, and I forgot my other one, so...
And that goes to Derp and anyone else who's not aligned with our map on this game. You come in here with plans to fuck with us, good luck, man. Dragons.
Tell him, little turtle.
Little turtle.
You want to say night to Mr. Seth?
No crying, Landon. Christmas is coming. It's okay, Landon.
Yeah.
Okay, man. Tell him when you sleep.
Have a nap time. You see what you're doing to my kid, man. This
dude,
is unhealthy.
I feel the same way, man. I feel the same way. I felt that way when I saw the games they were launching this year. Just, I was so sad myself.
Very, very disappointed in the game so far.
People love that Destiny, but
Deadpool is it's a good game. It's well put together, but you know,
man, I got them somewhere.
They just come out with an update to it. Well, an expansion pack for it.
Yeah, the underground one.
Yeah.
How do I not have a flint and steel?
What's the game, The Binding of Isaac?
My son plays The Binding of Isaac. Good game.
Very scary, man.
That's the whole point.
It's a good game.
Turtle, I hope you got the other map, because I'm about on yours. Yeah, I'm about on yours, and I forgot to bring it.
Tubby, keep going that way.
Yeah, I'm okay. I just.
Oh, do I need to go and make one of those?
What are your cords?
Yes.
I have one filled up.
Fuck! I need.
No, we don't do cords, man.
Yeah, I usually keep them red down.
I think I'm at where there's a shitload of water, so.
At least give me your X so I can like line up with you.
Nameless one, I agree with you. A prison is going to be made. Me and Piggy talked about that on the phone today. Oh, thank you, sir. Here, let me give you something.
Your ex?
Where is Piggy?
Hey, here's half a stack of iron for
1463.
That.
1463.
Cool. Hold on, say it one more time.
1463.
1463?
Yeah.
Damn, Cubby, where are you?
I think we could just take
directly
a boat home.
Whatever.
We don't need to walk.
Dude, you're a thousand blocks.
Yeah. Dude, why do you think it sucks when I gotta come all the way over there?
He's in the center of the other map.
Yeah. That's why that day that Wolverine's Gaming came onto my map and y'all were talking about coming to help me, I was like, I'm on my own, dude. They ain't gonna get it.
Turtle, you're going the wrong way.
Bush. How's that look, folks?
I'm nice making
place.
A boat. Because he is a trek.
Yeah, well, once you come across the water, it's not so bad.
No. Turtle, you're going the wrong way, buddy.
How am I going the wrong way?
Computer Rainbow, you're on our
map. Oh! I thought he was okay.
Turtle, I'm gonna start calling you Ziff.
Without an animal outside of
dude, I thought you were blue the last game before you reset.
Yeah, I'm gonna start calling you Ziff if your directions are like that.
You're showing him in the main coordinator.
Fuck Cubby.
We shall not kill this guy.
Fuck Cubby.
Hey, you're showing him his leader of his friends.
What happened?
Well,
This is to keep little doggies from going in there and burning.
There's
no spots. Boosh.
Shit looks sweet.
Boom. Tyler? Is he on?
Is Tyler on?
No, he's not.
No,
I'm gonna have to like cut through his little area here.
Oh, he's gonna kill you.
I just wanted to announce that.
What? Seth, you've been stirring the pot tonight, man. What the hell?
I just fuck
around.
You're
trying to drop people in the grease, man.
I just fuck around. I kid.
Hey, I don't like it when people cross through mine unannounced.
Technically, that's not his land. He will be evicted from that land eventually, if need be. It's not his land. You only have the right to own land on this map if you are a king. So anybody claiming land or not appointed land in this map by a king or a queen, you're squatting.
Oh my god.
All right, Cubby, I'm in route, buddy.
Thank God.
Now that I'm looking at the right color.
Damn, you don't
know. Where are you?
Right behind. You only say that when I'm right behind you.
Crap. I just got scared.
And then you never say that when I'm like a mile away from you.
I'm so scared.
Croc, can I buy one?
Sif, I'm crossing your area.
Always a pleasure, sir.
On the low end.
Always
I'm
a pleasure.
I'm sorry, what?
Can I buy one nether wart?
One nether wart?
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll have to go into the nether sooner or later. We need to do it tonight.
I might take my chances at the end of the stream. That way, if I lose out, it won't be no ass out on me.
10 gold.
Yeah. I need to get in there and get some.
I don't know what they are.
I won't be purchasing things at that rate anymore.
Yeah.
I will.
Saves
time, bro. Imagine if I had to go into that nether to get those 10 blaze rods. I'd still be in there doing it. Fuck that.
Yeah, I just wanted to get my blaze rods and...
Yeah.
Yes, nameless one. My building design is pretty much always fire, metal, stone. I like floors of sandstone.
Crap, how much nether ones do you have?
I have three, but I'm
growing it.
Alright, yeah,
go farm.
Yep. Once you farm it, it grows like crazy.
Crap, how much soul sand do you have?
Cubby?
Yes, sir.
I am about 300 out.
I'm just sitting on the beach. I'm just sitting on the beach right here. Hey.
Alright, M staff.
Yeah, what's up, bro?
I need 5 of those things made. So you want 10 gold for that?
What do you mean by 5 of those?
I'm gonna give you 5 blaze rods to make 5 brewing stations.
Towards home.
Okay.
Is that cool?
Yeah.
I'm gonna give you 14 gold to do it, which is a tip. Here's the 5 blaze rods. What else do you need?
There you are. Hey.
You know you can make them yourself.
I can't see.
I know,
you.
But I don't like to because
you're
it's
coming
right
at me. Well,
I also don't
hear
right. I think I have an idea where. Fully.
Hold on.
What
we'll
else do you need?
Yep. I'm good, bro. Yo,
Wait. All right.
Yo, what do you got? Behind you.
The room I walk them in.
Right here.
Now I know how you feel.
Oh, there you are.
Hey.
Hey, Gabby.
Yep.
The room I want them in is...
Oh, shit,
I
just shot it in the water!
It's
no!
Off of the enchanting room, okay?
The fucking... The heck died! Why did I just get hit and I'm hurt? And I'm drowning. What the fuck is going on here?
You threw it.
You wasted it.
No, it fucking glitched.
If you threw that ender eye... If you threw that ender eye, then you go where you threw it, and if you threw it at a wall, you glitch inside the wall and get hurt.
Oh, I'm about to drown.
Do you still have that ender eye in your hand?
Oh, thank God. No, I do not.
You threw it.
You wasted it.
You teleported.
Damn. Oh, I did not waste it. It's still here in the water.
Where?
I just gotta find it.
If you teleported, man, that's a wrap.
If you threw it, you wasted it. It's not in the water anymore.
Oh, you're joking me!
That's what they're for, yeah. Cubby!
I thought it showed back up wherever you threw it.
No, fuck it!
No.
You just used a disposable commodity!
Oh, motherfucker.
Oh, man, that's so much funnier than falling in lava.
Fuck you, Tim. Sorry, bro.
For those of you watching the stream, what just went down is Cubby was selling an Ender Eye for $1 million, and right when he was about to sell it, he threw it, using it, teleporting, and wasting it. And he didn't know.
Oh, man, turtle.
That's cool, man.
I'm not selling an
Ender Eye.
I am not happy about that.
God, my fucking...
I am not happy about that.
My life is so funny right now. Whew. I don't even care about the 49 diamonds I lost.
Oh, motherfucker.
Turtle, if I was you, you were just tricked, man. That's like bait and switch.
No,
he just tried to get you to his house to get a fucking blowjob or something. He never had an ender eye.
Oh, motherfucker. I can't believe I hit the wrong button and fucking shot.
You're fucked! So nice.
Not happy right now.
You're the edge of the world, edge of the world.
It. Oh, shit. It'll be okay. It'll be okay.
Hey, you know what, Sif?
What?
From a distance, that wall is looking kind of nice.
From a distance, my wall looks real nice. Up close, it looks like balls.
What? You got fire and some kind of fence and some shit on the outside on the bottom?
Where?
That looks badass.
Oh, no.
On the outside.
There's no fire on the outside of my house.
There's shit there.
There is now. There is now. Burn, motherfucker. Make some cubby, will
ya? Fuck you, cubby! No, but I don't. I don't see. Pierce Marine, welcome to the stream.
There really is fire. I'm not lying.
I like that. Hold right.
on. Let me check that out.
You're probably seeing I'm through my wall. Up. You're looking through my wall.
Nope. It's outside.
Where?
I'm looking at it.
I'm going to check it right now. It's called fire. I'll be the inspector.
Fire!
Where is Cubby? He's blue. Or not Cubby. Turtle is blue.
Yeah. He's got Cubby on the mind.
Do you see it in the cave?
It looks like it's the wall.
The wall under my house inside is lined in fire, yeah.
Oh, you know what? It wasn't loaded.
Yeah, you were looking through my walls.
Pervert!
Sorry, that was not intentional. I just thought you did that on the outside. You should do that now, because it looked badass.
I got ideas for the outside, but it's going to cost a lot of stained
oh,
clay.
Shit.
And yes, there will be fire.
Wait, Canadian, where did you go? Oh, never mind.
So far,
behind you.
This is looking nice. Oh, you made the potion stands. Thank you, sir.
What the fuck?
Booze, check it out, guys. We have a brewing stand.
Is this the right way, right?
We have to
brew. Does that mean I get a free use?
Yeah, because I remember the angle that
chest?
I came in from the... From the wheat farm. I remember the angle, I think.
Oh, my God.
I'm not
looking
for a fence, but I'm pretty sure. There's a zombie villager up here. You want me to kill it?
There's a zombie villager?
Yeah.
I really don't... I don't... No, don't kill
him
yet.
You can cure him.
I want to cure one on our property. Does anybody have what you need to...
I don't have what I need.
It's a golden apple. You have to have a golden apple.
I have a golden apple.
Someone get a poison. And a poison or poison.
You need poison? Is that what it is?
I thought it was a weakness potion.
I thought it was a weakness potion.
I think
you
only needed a golden apple.
I don't know if that's true.
I have a golden apple, though.
I'll buy it off you.
Your friends.
I'll buy it off you right now.
I can just... Okay.
Two stacks of gold.
Let's see. It cost you nine gold to make it. I'll give you 19 gold for it right now.
Okay. Damn!
Don't kill this guy.
He ain't even playing.
He's not?
What we gotta do... No, don't hit. Don't die. Here, I'm gonna build something for you to...
He's aggroed on me.
Yeah.
Canadian, where did you go, man?
All right. So what I need you to do, what I need you to do is run through this thing and jump out.
Follow the sun.
Okay.
All right. So here, jump up there. Get him up in there.
No.
You gotta bring him around.
Yeah. No, we can't let him die either.
Yeah, he's gotta come in here.
I held on.
There you go.
Make sure he's like right next to me.
Yep.
So it's gonna be the only person that owns a villager.
Oh! Fuck.
No!
Alright, hold on. I fucking blocked it. Getting these guys trapped sucks. There you go. We'll just get them up in here. There you go.
Push him in.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. I need more stepping stone. Whoa, this is so crazy! We can't catch this little guy! Nobody hit him. Just... Get him up in front
of
me. Let
me get on the opposite side of the room.
Boom! Aw, he should have went in. Hey, come over here, buddy.
Oh, come here.
I got surface lover. Yeah,
Oh, no, don't push him off.
Surface lover right here. Nice.
We need him up here.
Yeah. Believe me, I've
stay right
been
there.
Looking ever since I did.
Boom!
Yay!
We got him.
Yes!
Alright.
But you know what?
Well,
now, before this sun comes up, we gotta save him by making a roof on this.
No, I've gotta finish this crap
so gotta,
and get my damn thing built so I can start making money again, dude.
Alright.
Fuck.
Look at that.
All this running around shit for the birds.
Alright, now the most important thing is we need that potion before he despawns.
Well, if someone can stand right next to him...
Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I will pay anybody to heal this guy.
What do you need?
I need a certain kind of potion. What is it? It's either weakness or poison. Anybody? Anybody? I'll be right back.
I think it is poison. I have a good one. I've done it before, but...
Google that shit.
That's weeks ago, man.
Doing it right now.
Villager.
I want actual villagers in my house, you know what I mean?
Yeah, so they don't look empty.
I want it to look like people are living in the castle.
Oh, yeah. Or they can be castle workers or whatever.
Shoot.
Cassandra said, I'd give you my comeback, but you'd have to scrape it off my mom's teeth. Or hurt your mom's teeth. So wait a minute, you've had your cum on his mom's teeth? That's kind of gross, Cassandra. I don't know what you're doing with his mom, and I respect your alternative lifestyle, but... Letting her...
Hey, slow down, there's kids in here.
Yeah. I mean, scraping it off your teeth would mean that she did not brush her teeth for a long time. Not cool. Aww. You are going to be fined! Don't worry! We're gonna save you, you weird-looking fuck.
Why?
Hunter, I hope you're really not fighting Camp Kill Family up in the chat. I mean, I like Rowdy, but, you know, everybody here is friends. We gather here once a week, only once a week. We all hang out, and we rub each other's feet, and we eat bacon together. Do I have to make Cassandra a fucking moderator just so she can handle this? I don't want to get up.
You have to have a splash potion of weakness.
Yeah, no one needs to be... See, listen to Pierce Marine. He's a good guy. We've known him for a long time. And he is saying the same. No one deserves to get owned in here. We are scumbags together. This is our scumbag place. To be scumbags together. But really, man. Cassandra, stop putting your vaginal fluids on his mom's teeth. That's not cool. Well, continue doing that, but don't tell us about it. Speaking of vaginal fucking faces and teeth, look at you, you creepy fuck. You are a creepy green motherfucker, and we're gonna make you better. I will pay big money to have this guy healed. I don't know how to heal him. I did it with my kid once, like, healing when, you know, monster.
Splash potion of weakness.
Is it weakness?
And then you gotta, yes.
Do Splash. I need nether wart for weakness?
Yes. Or no, so you need a permanent spider eye and then gunpowder.
Spider eye?
And fermented spider eye.
Fermented. Yeah.
So I said fermented.
If you can give me a spider eye, I'll do it.
Alright, I got two spider eyes here because we are going to have to fucking heal two of these guys so we can make them have sex forcefully to make more.
Oh, I figured out how to do that.
That is eyes.
Of course.
Nothing makes a villager hornier than doors.
Hey, welcome back, Dumbo. Welcome back. We are going to save this crazy, green, incredible Hulk villager, and we're going to turn him back into Bruce Banner villager. He's gonna be a scientist.
Nice analogy.
Yeah. You're not gonna like him when he's angry, but when he's a villager, you're gonna like him. Unless he trades shit, then we're gonna kill him. No. Can't kill him until we make babies.
That hurt.
Yeah.
Oh, Hunter, it's okay, bro. I understand. Shit gets crazy and you gotta talk shit. I understand, bro. Cassandra's a fucking mean one.
She's a mean one.
We're both thinking of that.
Mr. Revenge.
Yeah.
Alright. So
but
I
guarantee you're both nice
dragon,
people and you should mate
and
make more villagers for me.
Right. Yes, sir.
About that free use, man.
Yes, sir.
Are you okay with that?
Yeah.
Nice. I would really like to store my shit where it's not open.
You are
gone. Yeah.
You don't have another apple? What?
You are the man.
Now I gotta go whole nother.
Fuck, I don't have another apple.
Ah.
I will let you know when I'm in your area.
Yes, sir.
Oh, there's an apple.
At least I think when I think you're I'm in your area.
Yes, sir. Oh, do you have a map here yet?
No.
Well, we'll have to fix that.
Would you be willing to screenshot and then send it in a private message to me so that
I need
boards?
Nuggets, not
no, what I will do is just have you...
Okay.
Oh, my God. If you just take a picture of your map.
I will tell you.
Alright.
So it's not it's not 9 gold to make an apple, it's 9 nuggets. That's nothing.
Nine pieces.
Yeah, nuggets. Nuggets. Ain't no one mad about that.
Crap. Hold on a second. Let me see.
I thought they were gonna be a lot more expensive.
Hell no.
Listen, zombie, you have no idea how nice your cage looks right now. I guarantee
it's
pretty.
It still makes the price of gold go up drastic.
Oh, yeah, true.
Okay, I need that.
This guy's gonna love his life.
I need some redstone. And I need some paper. Where's paper? Paper, paper, right there. I need 8 paper, right, for a map?
Yeah, paper is what people make maps out of.
Thank you, Seth. Appreciate that.
I'm just helping. Did we need gunpowder? Did someone say they needed gunpowder?
You have to have gunpowder. A firmament's butter eye, and then a gunpowder.
I got the weakness potion.
You got a weakness potion?
Ah,
yeah. Okay, so wait a minute. How do we do this? We give him the apple first?
Hold on. Don't do it. Give him the potion, and then... Hold on.
I gave him a button. Press the button. Press the button.
Press the button.
Okay, Satan, calm down.
It's starting to sound like the lava god.
I am not the lava god. I wish I was. I'd have all my diamonds.
we'll never lose them again.
Who is sleepy? Lucas, it's 6:30 and you're tired? You're getting old.
What time is it?
It is 9:30 where I'm at.
Yeah, same.
Eastern Standard.
We're gonna do it together, staff. We're gonna heal these fucks.
Well, it's 9:36 where I am.
He's a time traveler.
We're in the same. It's just your clock is wrong, cause there's no 6-minute difference. In any time zone,
he's a time traveler, bro. He time travels back in time 7 minutes to cheat in game. He knows 7 minutes from now there'll be a villager here, cause he's from the future. I'm talking shit. I don't know what I'm talking about.
Now, if he could guess what the villager sells,
it's going to be a scientist, and he's going to sell paper. I shouldn't tell you that I'm a time traveler, but I just told you. There you go. You're so cute.
There you go.
Oh,
now, so what do we gotta do? We gotta... Well, how do we do this?
I'll be AFK for a second, hold on.
You splash him, and then you feed him.
You sure it's not the other way around?
I'm pretty sure. Hold on.
Just Google it.
Yeah, give me a second. GTE. Oh my god, I just fell down. That's not cool.
Yes, I can 100% confirm.
Splash
first, then you get the apple.
You're gonna get splashed, and then you're gonna get an apple, and you're gonna feel a lot better. You're gonna thank us for this.
You're gonna feed it to him like you would a dog a bone.
So I have to put peanut butter on it first, is what you're saying?
Ew.
What?
I hate peanut butter.
I love peanut butter. Peanut butter is great. Shit's fucking
almond
phenomenal.
Butter?
It's a wonderful source of protein.
Crap. Peanut butter is disgusting.
My dog prefers it when I work out.
Oh, you know I work out, huh?
Hello.
In the moral
Hello.
Words of Amadink.
Mr. Cubby.
Hello.
Yes, sir.
I am en route to your
Hey.
Location.
All right.
If you could be out of work out, I would be.
Yeah, well.
I'm behind you. Hi. Oh, hey, what's going on, bro? What's going on? Everything's cool. Hey. Chilling.
The potion that the golden apple.
Yeah, okay. Let's do it.
So hold on.
It's whatever.
Did you hit him?
Did I get him?
And he's freaking out. Look at him. He's shaking. Oh, what's wrong?
Oh, my God.
Oh, you need your methadone, bro. You're freaking. Freak out. And it takes
not
a few
again,
minutes. It takes a while. So I'm going to stand right here and watch this. It's going to happen. I'll be right back. Woo! Freak out, twitchy motherfucker. That's right. Suffer. Suffer. Evil undead. Turn into a villager. And sell me
hey,
shit.
Sif.
Yeah?
Like
yeah?
You know you're next.
I'm not next.
Bullshit, dude, you've been doing that zombie flesh.
No, I'll never turn
yeah.
into a zombie.
Yeah.
See,
that's
what happens when you do too much bubbles.
Oh, please, I don't have a problem. I can quit any time.
That's what he said.
I'll be right back.
Alright, Gabby, can you see me,
yes.
Bubba?
Hold on, just un momento. Not yet. Oh, yeah. Turn to your right, sir. That right there. Yeah. It's almost straight shot all the way across to there.
Half on.
You're half a map.
Half a map?
Yes, sir.
Holy bullsack, Cubby.
I know. That's why I'm hey, you know.
You're gonna be all better. You're gonna be all better. You could do it. Take your medicine. You're gonna do it. Stop shaking.
He's having a seizure.
Oh my god, he wants crack! Look at him! He's a crackhead! Come on!
What?
Crackhead. Villager turned into a crackhead, guys. Keep shaking!
Oh,
Mom?
Oh, keep shaking!
Get out of there.
If anybody wants to take a picture with the guy, you just do it right here. Hi. Karen. Karen,
we
bad guys.
Technology.
Seriously,
quick, stand in front of him. Yeah,
it.
Take a picture with the crackhead. Yay! All right, everybody, we're selling pictures with the zombie for 10 gold a pop. Yay!
Oh,
you freaking out, kid! You got to
go over
pull
desert.
Yourself
you're,
together.
You're not too far from me. I'm gonna go ways, but.
It's okay, man. It's okay, man. You just gotta wait for it to get out of your blood. It's all right. You don't gotta use again. You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be fine, bro. You're gonna be fine. A little methadone, a little time chain to a radiator. You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be fine, bro. I had friends who went through this before. They got off the zombie. You could do it. Come on, just. I'm gonna get you a job, bro. You're gonna get a job. No, don't hit him.
Sorry.
It's okay.
This is when life changes, man.
Yeah, man.
Then go back to school. Get
life gets good
get
after
time.
This.
So you become
how badass would it be if somebody could cage a super creeper?
That'd be awesome.
Oh, dude, who's against the people? Well, I mean, if you can find the tag one in the update, I've seen some of
it.
Change! Evolve!
The Elder Guardians.
Shoot, I didn't go high enough.
Do
on
it.
There. Damn
Get
it.
Get better. Come on, we're looking at you. He wants your face, dude. He doesn't even care.
Yeah, totally.
He just is like, let me bite your face once before I'm human again. Come on, come. Don't be a fool. Turn into a good person.
Oh, sorry, you passed me, yeah. Keep coming that way, and to your left a little bit, turtle. Right there.
Yay, he did it!
He did it! Yay! What is he, a regular villager? No, no scientist?
He sells nine...
I think I see you digging.
Dropping down a building
nine
by...
Nine arrows for an emerald? That's what he sells them for?
Yeah.
What a
I'm building my... Hey! Alright, follow me. The thing is over here.
Alright, so we gotta make it so, like, monsters can't kill him.
Oh, wait a minute. Here, let me give you something here.
There
come on
go.
In.
Monsters shouldn't be able to touch him.
Come on in here.
We have saved the villagers of New Gregoria. You are the first.
Well, yeah.
You are the leader. You are the alpha villager.
Hold on, I got something for you. Take this. And take this.
All right, now we got to catch another one of these faggots.
Why did you give me those, dude? I appreciate it.
Really.
But as in prepayment?
Yes.
Okay. Did you get that? It won't let you pick it up? Are you full?
Yeah, I'm full. I need to offload.
Offload something and then grab it, and then there's a workbench.
Yeah.
And you can make a map and then give it to me, and I'll give it back to you.
Can you guys check if I'm on any map? And if so, can you guys come point me in the direction?
Shit.
Yeah, me and Kennedy got separated in the ocean.
Oh, you guys
where's the map at?
I am not good at maps.
Yeah, lots of food.
It's all the way on the right hand side of whatever one.
We did it. We saved the villager. Oh, dude,
it's
I will
right.
pay you for helping me.
That's it right there?
Dude, yeah. Wait.
Grab right.
that.
Oh. There
Thank
you go,
you, sir.
Now you got a map of this area.
Let me pay you.
Look at you.
Trying.
Dude,
I know we're out in the boonies, but you know, hey.
Hey, man.
M-Staff.
This is your land, though.
Are you here?
Don't say anything.
Oh.
He's all right.
Don't say anything.
Wait, can you guys check? Can you guys check if I'm in the north?
I got you.
How did you get stuck up there?
Let's do that.
Can you guys check the north map for me,
please? What north map? There's 20 of them up there.
This side.
What north map?
I can check straight up north.
I don't have that map.
From the New Gregoria map.
I don't have that map myself.
Yes
sir!
Got it?
Yes, sir. Let's make that happen.
Alright.
Come on.
Okay.
Here.
Why you're
actually, I have to
offload. That's fine.
Yeah.
Here, I'll tell you what. Come here. We'll go to my chest over here. Hey, watch out for the creeper. No, don't blow up, you fucker. Thank you. This is what I was talking about with the entrance.
Nice.
I know, it will be. And then in here is going to be that fountain. With the waterfalls and...
I can't wait to see it, man.
Hopefully it'll look up to nice. Sith standards.
It better
be. I like it so far.
I know. All right.
I see it. All
right.
Nice.
There's
well,
the,
is, like, set the fuck up over here.
Well, nothing looks great, but it's... I'm trying to deal with what I got right now.
I feel you. You are the fucking man, brother.
And then,
Alright, made it a little dark so zombies will spawn, hopefully.
Yes, sir. Here, I owe you something. You got a table?
There you go, right there.
Cubby threw his ender eye away.
Mr. Stan,
yes, sir.
Sip is just rippling.
Yes, sir.
I need to make the room that they made it.
Nice. Thank you, sir.
You're going to make a what?
You need obsidian. There's an obsidian maker right here.
I can't hear you yet.
Yeah. What is this?
Obsidian maker.
I still can't hear you.
No shit.
They're talking. We got to wait a minute.
The room that they were made in.
Hey, man, how much would you charge for me to...
The room that the villagers were made in?
No, that they were made.
Oh, the mating room? First, I want to get one in here. Then after that, we just got to remove the middle wall. And
if you want to use it right now, dude.
One
gold per...
And we can't let them out of here until we have something with a lot of doors that they can live in.
I know how to make ones.
I don't want to make one of those ugly ones that are just doors that mate. Like, I just want to have, like, a bunch of houses next to each other.
You got redstone down there?
Yeah.
Redstone has to be in all of them. All you do is click this lever.
Jeez, man.
What?
Because we can make, like, a ton.
Get the fuck out of here.
Well, what we're standing on right now, this will eventually be the castle, and there'll be doors and rooms here, so I hope this is the side they'll be living on. You know what I mean?
What?
Yeah.
Yes. Now, you harvest those. You harvest those, right?
Yeah.
And you cannot harvest the one in the middle. Here, I'll show you.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
You get three of them on each side.
Yeah.
You do not get that middle block.
Because if you do that,
it messes it up. And then once you're done, you have placed redstone back, which I've got redstone in that box right there.
So basically, it creates source stone.
It creates, yes.
Nice, man.
So you never you never run out of source blocks of lava if you make an obsidion generator.
Yeah, it's
fucking cool.
It's not as simple as hell, but it works great.
It's pretty much what I showed you in Dragoria, the black factory. My TV turned off, motherfucker. Did it work?
For the end.
Are you good on everything? Do you got a boat? Do you got food?
Yeah, I'm just going to make this thing. 4DBTV,
I like that you could interact with me through technology, too. I think that's nice.
What?
All I'm saying?
You got to have have blaze powder.
Oh, that's right.
With that eye.
First thing we need is another fucking zombie. And to do that, I'm going to take away some of these torches.
But I have one that you don't even need to make a house.
I know what you're talking about. The thing with all just the doors, you don't even have to make a house. I don't want them living in, like...
I need three pieces of obsidian. Shit,
I've seen a lot of villager spawners. I'd rather give them homes.
Just a second, I'll be right back.
What I mean?
You're more than welcome to have it, dude.
I appreciate it, brother.
That's
no
problem.
You
are the man. Does anyone have a map of spawn?
I'm so poor now.
You're what? Oh, so, I gave up all my gold for the fucking,
Oh, dude, I'm so poor.
I'm so proud of him, though, dude. He fucking did the right thing, man. He knew he needed to make money. He went in and he did it.
High risk and high pay.
Oh, yeah. Dude got rich off the nether. That's what you do.
He did a good job, man.
Nether poachers make the most money selling glowstone and blaze rods. Even netherrack you could bring money for, even though it's easy to get. Everything in the nether is worth cash. Is this pig glitching out?
So
yeah,
tell you
it is.
What?
Okay.
So if you could check
those wither skeletons, the heads.
I don't know where my map of spawn is. Like, I have like fucking a million maps and they're somewhere.
I have one. If anyone could you just point me in the right direction to like go
I,
back
I was, hold on here. I'm
yeah, I'm lost.
Sorry,
too,
right.
I'm kind of assuming.
Just gotta go south as possible.
Boink.
Yeah, that's what I'm going.
And we really don't like giving directions on the stream.
Yeah, I know.
And I have a slip deck, so I can move it.
So
now I can carry it on me.
I don't like seeing what's
correct. And then I have that much more storage.
Yep. There you go, boy.
No zombies tonight, bro. No zombies tonight.
That's all valuables put away.
Nice. I need to put those there so I don't lose them.
I love having my valuables in that.
Oh, I'm telling you, dude, there is no...
I want 20 glowstone. 20 glowstone, I want it.
Ink, keep going that way.
Because right. Even if somebody else gets it, eventually everybody's going to have their chest.
I go this way, I'll get somewhere.
And then once that happens, you essentially have a living bank.
Well, I just like it. If somebody raids my place, they can't get it. They can't get my stuff.
Yeah.
Yep.
Dude, I like what you got going on, man.
I don't know.
I'm working on it, dude. I haven't had time to work on my house. I've got to do my dragon. See, it's facing the sun.
What's that?
That's up here is going to be the dragon.
Cross. I see what that is.
And that's going to be where my laws are.
Oh, you're going to have an obsidian dragon sign.
That's right. That way,
he's making a giant.
Come around, they.
He's making a giant obsidian dragon cross, which will be great. We don't have one of those on this map. That'll be the biggest, dragon cross that has ever been created, actually.
That's a beast.
Cool as fuck. Whoa, almost fell off.
Alright, man, you sure you don't need anything for your trip back?
No, I'm squared away,
don't trust Cubby.
Cubby has never done me wrong.
That's why you shouldn't trust him, because he will.
Man!
Damn! Under the bus with you, Cubby.
That's okay, I understand. He's jelly.
Cassandra says the best update feature that we are getting is horses. And I have to kindly disagree and say horses could suck my dick, because
really
who cares?
I really don't care about the horses.
They'll be nice when you're going far to another map and stuff, but...
You're saying you're going to
travel. Yeah, but if you got to go across water, then what?
Yeah, I was going to say, they swim, though.
Yeah, they swim.
Do they?
Yeah, the horses swim.
It'll be cool. It'll be cool for everybody to have a hopper, but saying it's the coolest thing that's come, or a hopper? Did I say a hopper? No, I meant a horse.
Yeah, hoppers are cool.
The coolest thing that we're getting hoppers. That's fucking amazing. No regeneration.
Daylight sensors.
Daylight sensors.
No, it's not. I ain't saying that's amazing, Sip. I'm sorry.
That's amazing. Anything that makes this game harder for us to play, the better. Daylight sensors.
I still don't know what daylight sensors are good for.
Okay, a daylight sensor is a switch that once the sun comes into the sky, its lighting level will turn on or off something. So if you make a farm that farms itself, it'll grow all day.
Automated farm.
Right. But you could also do a lot. But you could also do a lot of stuff too. You can like I'm gonna make a security system. All lights are gonna go on all over my place. When the sun goes down, before monsters spawn, so monsters will never spawn on my land. Be a little work, but it'll be badass.
That's a good idea.
Yep. Allegedly.
Okay. It'll be epic. Oh, but one thing you'll have to do is remember to eat all the time, which I never do.
Screw it.
You will not die every 5 minutes, William Summers. I believe fully that you will die every 10 minutes. You are going to be
just fine. I'll give you the benefit of 5 minutes.
Yeah. People will die. New people spawning in. First thing you're going to want to do is survival, Bear Grylls style. You gotta do something.
Yeah, I feel all the people that spawn in.
Yes.
It's gonna be hard.
Second you spawn in this game. Well, yeah, you're gonna have to make food. You're gonna have to get grass, grow food, quick.
Exactly. The animals help out that get back for you.
That's honestly the best advice you can give.
Yep.
Tell them to pick grass and plant something as soon as they come in.
Or find apple trees and get apples. Whatever you gotta do. Or make yourself a fucking fishing pole. Get yourself some fish. survival will be a big thing, and it'll be like everything that we think is easy right now will not be easy anymore, because you'll have to take into effect that
it's gonna be a biatch.
Yeah, even building's gonna be a pain in the ass.
If you fall just at like 2-3 blocks,
yeah,
you hurt a little bit.
Yeah,
and that's that much closer to death unless you eat a golden apple.
That's what you need from the falling.
Yeah, you really want to have the falling at this point. Definitely.
Oh, you starting your bar is almost open?
Soon. I want to get a music disc.
I have a music disc.
Oh, awesome.
Getting plenty of song.
Whoever just coughed, God bless you. God bless us all.
See, I don't say God bless you. I say Alhamdulillah.
Really?
That's the Arab way.
How do you say it?
Is it good? Alhamdulillah.
That is hard for me to say.
I heard that one.
I also don't say God bless you in the name of a god. I just, it just comes out of my mouth. Yes, sir?
Tell him, buddy.
Mr. Smith, good night.
Hey, good night, Landon. Be good, bro. Merry Christmas if I don't talk to you by then. It's almost Christmas. Hey, he's such a cute kid.
He's going to be massive.
Looks nothing like me.
Thank God, right, Turtle?
Oh, yeah. I can't help it. I can't say no to the food.
Food is great.
In your face.
Can I come visit?
Who are you talking to?
You?
Oh, me? Always, sir. You're a head knight.
I want to see your progress.
I would be amazed for you to come see the progress.
Ah. Oh.
So did anyone find that
took away my entrance.
Not the song?
That used to be my entrance.
What? Oh, look, here's the entrance if you ever want to know. Come here. Because I got to go up there anyway, so come with me. For now, this is the entrance. It's down here.
I'm tracking.
And then we go up the stairs.
Hidden. That's kind of
for
nice
now, thing. This is just a construction door.
Yeah. What's that?
There's all this here. Mm-hmm. I don't know if you saw all this.
Okay, this is what I saw through the wall.
Yeah. There's going to be a lot of fire down here, because people have to know that I fucking like fire.
Oh, you know what? I think I've seen some of it. Yeah, you put this up a little better. But I've seen some of it. Remember the dragon?
Huh? The dragon?
I've seen the shadow of the dragon.
Oh, yeah. Same place. It's a lot different now. Over here, I apologize for how it looks over here. I know you're a dragonite and ugly things hurt.
It burns!
But there you go. There's our village.
Nice. Oh.
All right. We have 4 minutes before we have to stop this stream and start a new one. So, you know the deal.
He
I didn't know it was that late. I lost track of time. So everybody in the stream, we are going to play another 4 hours of Minecraft. Yeah, that's right. We're losers. And if you want to come and join us, I'll be tweeting the link. And if you guys share the link with other people, that'd be awesome if we could all come in here together and talk about Cassandra's come on Hunter's mom's mouth. That's not how I want to end this stream. Hold on. I bet. Please join us in the next stream that I'll be tweeting in the next 10 minutes, 10, 15 minutes. You know, I gotta poop and pee and then, yeah, just poop and pee.
I like the first option better.
So, I love you guys. Everybody say goodbye to the stream.
Bye.
Yeah. And in the immortal words of Arnold Schwarzenegger, we will return. Yeah, dance it. Dance it, Croc. Do the dance. All right, I'll be linking you guys on Twitter and Facebook. If you don't know how to find that, you're fucked. I love you guys.
Then you can't find it, you're smooth, guys.
Yeah. I got to figure out what I'm doing here. Hold on.
What is this?
Oh.
Do the hustle.
I was just poking him